God, I miss this music. You know, and I've even like heard this specific music before, but man, it just sounds so freaking. Just get you hype, man. Get you hype. I want this just like going on a walk or something like that. Love it. It's such good music. But anyway.
Add to your workout playlist, Doug.
Yeah, maybe I will, man. Maybe I will.
Look it up.
Yeah, no, I'm sure it's out there, man. So, welcome to Doug Begins. Miles Morales. Obviously, I played the first Spider-Man game and really greatly enjoyed it. I'm so excited to play this, not sequel, but not DLC either. It's its own thing. I guess even though, I don't know, it's a sequel game to me. I guess it's just shorter, but,
I mean, it's not technically a sequel because it's
But there's literally a thing that said, there's literally a thing here is that you like to watch a recap of what happened in the last one. It's a sequel. It's a sequel. I don't know. It's a Kingdom Hearts sequel, I guess. Welcome back. And, before we get started, I should definitely, first of all, say thank you for the hype train. We already got that going. Thank you so much. but definitely go over the rules here. First of all, the most difficult, but we do ask that you follow it. No backseating. I did play the first Spider-Man game, but it was a while ago. Has it been a year?
It probably has.
I think it has, yeah, the more I think about it. So I played it before, but it's gonna take some getting used to. So if we do need help in the game, we will look at the camera and say, chat, help us, tell us what to do. But yeah, don't backseat. We will definitely let you know when we need help from chat. We definitely give priority to bit messages because that's some real world money being spent. With that in mind, do keep in mind that we do get behind because, you know, playing the game, it's a lot of focusing on the game. There's a lot of cutscenes and dialogue and stuff like that. We can get anywhere from like, you know, 20 minutes to an hour sometimes behind, but we do have a list. You don't need to spam or repeat your question over and over and over. It's a good way to get timed out or even banned, and nobody wants that. So definitely be respectful to the mods that are working their asses off to make sure that your questions get answered and everybody has a good time. Yeah, I was gonna say check and see if your question's been asked before, but in this case, I don't know, there's so many that runs
right
through. But definitely keep your question and comment short, because especially when we're playing a game, you know, the question or the comment can get lost if there's just a lot of novellas being thrown at us and everything, so definitely keep it short and sweet. If you do have, like, a request or a real in-depth question that you want to ask, that's really more of a Wednesday stream thing where we do a Q&A, we'll still answer it here, but you know, we can give more detail when we're not playing the game, obviously, but we'll definitely still answer it here for you. No spoilers. I have not played this game. No spoilers for anything else that may have come out, and you don't want, you know, ruin necessarily, so be respectful of that. Anything else? Am I missing anything?
I think we got it.
Okay. Yeah. First question people usually ask, or somebody usually asks, what am I drinking? I'm drinking this Artist Blend Scotch Whiskey. Fruity, creamy, rich, aged in ex-bourbon barrels, which we were talking about before. I think it's just bourbon barrels? I don't know why they put the X in front of there, but it's a blended Scotch Whiskey, and I'm not too big a snob that I'm like, oh, it can't be blended, it has to be, you know, pure whatever, but that and the other one I tried last week are pretty damn good. So here's the first sip of the stream. Very nice. Okay, so should probably watch a recap of what happened here. So let's do it. Do you want to enable subtitles? Yeah, it's
up
probably a good
about
idea.
A year ago,
yeah, subtitles.
My life
good.
Was pretty normal.
Oh my god,
I lived
that
in the greatest place ever.
Detail on that, man, crazy.
Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone.
Really? Parker and his you read a comic book?
They were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
Spoilers.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got
intense.
That's
right, the Devil's Breath. I love that.
It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that,
a lot of sneaking.
Believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now?
Oh, is that after they did the,
He's been training me up.
The change of, Parker a little
change.
Bit? Yeah, okay.
I'm still learning to
welcome to a whole new Spider-Man's face.
School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Okay, there we go. Okay, that's why. Oh, that's the title screen. Okay.
Yep, there you go.
All right, very, very cool.
Yeah, isn't it?
So it says came out in 2020? Is that what I saw? Okay.
Yeah, it's not a very old game.
Nah. Oh, shit. Okay. All right, so friendly neighborhood friendly. Who wants to enjoy the story?
If you want to do friendly or amazing. I don't think you need to do friendly neighborhood.
No, no, that'd be too easy. Same for players who like a balanced experience with some challenge. Let me see. I like they show like the actual sayings of like the aggressiveness, the damage, and everything. I mean, Heather, you've seen me play these. What do you think? It's between one of these two.
I think it's really up to you, Doug. I think you would be able to do amazing now that you've gotten things under your belt a little bit more. But if you wanted it to not be have any challenges, you could go with friendly. But
okay. You put it like, if you don't want a challenge, like nothing, no, everything's spoon fed to you, go with friendly. I mean, I guess it is in the title too, isn't it? Friendly.
Yes. I wasn't trying to throw shade at you, Doug.
No. It's totally justified. You see me play before.
I think you can handle amazing.
Okay.
We'll see.
Are any of these that I should?
Subtitles. You probably don't want to invert stuff. Mono audio, keep that off. We already have the subtitles on, correct?
Yeah. I mean, that's just when we get into the game, I mean, right?
You probably don't need to do any of that, but that's up to you.
Okay. Alright, so... Oh, just start?
Yes, this is the PS4 version for people who are asking. Yeah. Doug does not have a PS5, this is the PS4. Mm.
Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. Thumbs up. Sorry, so excited. Oh my god, it's gorgeous, the sun there.
Isn't it beautiful?
Oh man.
I really want to replay this now that I have a PS5.
It already looks good on PS4, but you're right, I'm sure on PS5 it looks even better. Oh, we were saying before too, man, just the logos going in, like the PlayStation logo that they had, like trying to do the Marvel logo, but like shorter and more precise and just getting the best stuff in there. I was like, that was pretty badass. I really dug it.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Love those lyrics.
So cool. I got you.
Thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Angelo's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Teo's Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yeah, you're the new guy? No! I'm always leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Some shit's going down. Oh, that doesn't look right. He needs like the, what does he have, a gray hoodie or a black hoodie or something like that? Okay, alright. Did they get you literally throw me into it? Yes, they are! Okay, woohoo! Oh my god, oh my missus!
I love, too, how differently Miles is kind of animated from Peter. Like, you see him doing more of that falling and flailing than when you were playing as Peter.
Yeah, it's kind of like when, oh my god. Oh god, I'm sorry, just the sun looks amazing. Can I just swing around for a bit? Man. I know we saw New York in the other game, but just like with the sun setting and the snow, oh my god. Oh, it's gorgeous.
That's amazing. Check a store downtown.
Okay, I should probably...
If you want to swing around for a little while I read some bit messages...
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, look at the snow on the tree. I'm sorry, I love snow, man. So I love the snow on the trees and everything. I love snow in the city. I love it. And especially when the sun's setting. Oh, my goodness.
It's beautiful. Yes. Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Hey, Heather and Doug, how y'all doing? How was your vacation, Doug?
Good. It was totally just a staycation. I just, just lounged around, did nothing. It was nice. It was really, really nice. Look at the little squirrels here. Look at that. Got fucking yeah, squirrels.
Okay,
jump on the squirrel. Oh, wow. Okay. Die, squirrel, you motherfucking squirrel. Spider-Man, I'll have to listen to you. Think I am Squirrel Girl? No, I don't need to listen to that shit. Ah. Okay, sorry.
Disney Nerd, thank you for the 33-month subscription. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Resubbing for the 33rd time in a row on my 27th birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo. Half Crooked Grin, thank you for the 100 bits. I needed this. Watch someone try to play Fire Emblem Engage, which launched today, and dear holy motherfucking god on high, that dialogue was quarter baked.
I didn't even know. God, I'm so bad keeping up all of them. You know, even Fire Emblem, I'm like, ooh, new Fire Emblem? I'm like, outside of Smash Brothers, I have no idea anything Fire Emblem. I'm like, why am I getting excited for that? Because it's just something I recognize. Like, ooh, I know that. Kind of, sort of. And I'm like, no, I really don't. But happy birthday.
I know that one.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Spike, thank you for the 18-month subscription. Welcome back. Appreciate that. 18 heckin' months. Thank you.
Thank you.
General Kenobi, thank you for the 50 bits. A trend that made its way around YouTube is the Google autocomplete, where you type, like, something like, is your name... What is your name here? And see what comes up. Sorry, long message part two coming.
Okay.
JCM Film Student, thank you for the 50 bits. Glad to be back for this game. I know you didn't get into Power Rangers, but since the original Green Ranger recently passed, maybe you can review his last movie, Legend of the White Dragon, when it releases.
Maybe. I always saw a little bit growing up. I think I saw the two movies and then the third one they did some years later. I don't think I know enough about it. I mean, that's more... Walter's domain. He loves all that stuff. He grew up with it. He's a diehard fan. He has like some of the helmets and costumes and stuff. So yeah, that's I know it sounds weird, but I feel like I'm not worthy, man. I feel like I'm just not worthy.
DJ Lol 5, thank you for the 50 bits. Hiya, Doug. Glad to see you play Miles Morales. Cool. Even though it's on the PS4, it's still a very fun game to play. Also, the suits are really fun to wear as well, especially the Spider-Verse suit. Be cool.
Yeah, no, I didn't even think about that. Yeah, like the different suits you can get in this. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm crazy excited.
Pete, you here? Just down in some rocket fuel.
All right, upside down kiss. Come on.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Man, I get Spider-Verse vibes again with them swinging together and everything. And even him kind of playing a little bit, like you said.
Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
You're not ready!
It's secure!
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
Oh, shit!
Rotor's unresponsive.
I'm not even playing yet. I'm like, oh no!
Helix 2 going down! Helix 2 is going down!
Am
Oh man, Spider Boys are supposed to stop this. I cause it. Ooh. Uh-oh, whoever's driving that's dead. That's a dead cop. Oh no, they're fine. Clearly fine.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
What's in there?
Before that happens...
What do we got? Who we got?
Tiny spider.
I am the Lino! What a weird way to transport him. In the air with a giant drone? It just drove him? Kind of shocked they don't do more of an introduction. Like, I feel like they kind of like they do say, yeah, press this, press that, but the other one I felt like held your hand a little bit more and explained. I feel like they're like, yeah, no, we're banking on the fact that you played the other game and you're just kind of remembering this stuff. With that said, this is actually very helpful. Press R1 repeatedly. Web event. That's right.
Oh. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Great arm. You ever pitch? Woo!
You're AAA easy. Whole new career. Just wait.
Woo!
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
I don't know how the hell I got out of that, but good for me.
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Spike, thank you for the 50 bits. Hey, Doug, which director uses their brother more in their movies? Sam Raimi with Ted or James Gunn with Sean?
I think clearly me.
It's Rob Walker, everybody. That was a nice dodge. You did a perfect dodge in there, Doug. Look at you.
Look at me. What am I saying? Playing amazing. You know, that's a good point, too. Maybe they would explain it more if you did friendly or friendly neighborhood.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
I like him trying to take a picture. Yeah, it's such an old joke, but I never get tired of it just when something's going down and people are trying to take a selfie. I don't know, that always makes me laugh.
Probably because you could actually see real people.
You could, yeah, and I do. That's not good. Well, are they just around the corner not doing anything there?
Sorry, I was laughing at those. Sorry, happy holidays.
Count us lucky.
Woo! A little too much of that zip line there.
Yeah, I got you.
We believe in you, Doug.
Oh, woo!
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, to see. Okay,
Whoa,
throwing you right in there.
Yeah, yeah, literally. Oh my god, look at this ball! That's so cool! Oh my god, the detail on that! This really is a Christmas movie. It even has the Christmas shopping at the mall. I love it. I love it.
Yeah. Get that baby!
Oh my god, imagine if I failed that, man. You have to live with that. You'll have baby die.
Imagine if you failed that.
Oh my god, this is so much fun!
That's what I'm saying. I really want to play it again now that I have a PS5.
Oh my god, that's so cool!
Like how detailed it is. I should have played it this December.
Oh my god, him in the Santa suit. And we get to actually see him. We didn't see him before, right? Jay Jonas, we just heard him. Oh my god, this is already so much fun.
You at least saw his profile.
Did you?
Yeah.
I just remember. Oh, in the in the whatever he called. Yeah, I think that's true. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure. Are you running? Yeah. Sorry. Trying to catch a train. Mira,
mijo. Grab the milk and hurry home, please. DJ Lol5, thank you for the 50 bits. Which Marvel hero do you think is overrated or underrated?
So I have never read a comic with this character, but everyone says she's fucking great. Squirrel Girl, everyone says, is like one of the best characters. Like, just for how, like, kind of a running joke it is, and kind of like what a funny running, but it's also like a good character too. So, but like, I guess people know about her, but she hasn't got like a movie or a show yet or anything like that. Also, where's the Gwen show? Man, where's the Spider-Gwen show? Or a movie or something. Like, I feel like everybody loves that character, yet she doesn't, like, have anything yet outside of Spider-Verse. But in terms of what one would I watch in a millisecond, I think Spider-Man Noir, man. That's the one where I'm just like, yeah, yeah, I would watch that right away. I want, like, a Sin City-type show on him. Where'd they get that bazooka so fast? It, like, just broke out. Woo!
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere. That's the best you got, Alexi. No, okay, that was pretty good.
General Kenobi, thank you for the 50 bits. For Ships and Giggles, I put is Tamara Chambers, because I had her in the background, and one of the things that came up was, is Tamara Chambers still in jail? I was like,
her checkered past. Oh, that's right, I can heal. I forgot about that. Thank you, Gabe.
Yeah, press pound to heal. What are you looking for?
I don't know. Just be able to find the thing. Oh, there we go.
There he is. Right there. To clarify, Tamara has never been to prison. There is not a valid answer to that, because the answer is never. She has never been in prison.
I'm not gonna lie, a part of me was like, oh, maybe I should do a Google search. Oh my god, armed robbery.
There you go. There they are.
Okay, hitting a 15 combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build 15 plus combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Okay, good to know. There we go.
Finishers, hell yeah.
That's right, okay. It's all coming back.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out. Back up the police.
Strider for Life, thank you for the 50 bits. Hi, Heather. Hi, Kingpin. I mean, Doug.
You embarrassed me in front of her. Oh, hey, where you go?
That Disney nerd, thank you for the 50 bits. It's the return of Spider Doug. has the IQ of a slug. He can swing from a web. No, he can't. He's a slug. Look out! Here comes the spider duck.
It is so weird hearing that again because I used that in an old comic I did where I put myself in my comic. I kind of did like what I did with the NC where I made myself like an egomaniac and stuff like that. And I had that. I had Spidey Doug and I had that song going and stuff like that. And it's just so weird to hear it like years later on a stream. Like, wow, I'm like 12 years old again. This is very surreal.
Yeah.
Oh, pitch him.
Yeah, finish him.
Finish them.
DJLOL5, thank you for the 50 bits. It's technically a spinoff and a sequel at the same time, kind of like the MCU movies. By the way, do you want to see Miles 2 if he eventually comes into the MCU with Tom Holland?
I mean, I'm not going to say no to that. I mean, but part of me is like, he's so good in Spider-Verse. But at the same time, I guess that's like saying, well, do you want to see, you know, Peter Parker in live action because he was so good in Spider-Verse? It's like, well, yeah, I guess why wouldn't I?
Right. Why wouldn't you?
Pete needs me. I gotta move.
Why the heck not?
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Spider-Man.
They just need you to enter the area for cutscene purposes.
Yeah. The red and blue just doesn't look right on him. It's like, I want some cooler colors.
Pete.
I mean, red blue is a cool color, but you know.
Wake up. You'll have plenty of opportunities for other costumes, Doug.
I know.
Wake up, man.
I crush you, I kill you, I destroy you. Oh, I bet he's gonna use some of that electricity there, isn't he?
To exchange for new.
That's a good one.
Why would you ever think
this
that?
Miles, get out of here.
That looks very badass.
Back the hell?
Ooh. In the comic, did Miles have, like, electric powers? Was that something he had?
I believe so.
Okay.
What was that?
Because it goes through the webs, too, right?
Yeah.
That's a really cool idea.
Yeah.
Oh,
L1 plus square to venom punch.
Okay. Oh, that's a really weird combo. So, like, this?
Venom punch the shit.
Okay, man, it's like two. I usually do not use those two together. Okay. Causes Venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs Venom power to perform. Build Venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes.
Oh, okay. All right.
Crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, but come on, I did the thing. Come on. Oh, come on. I'm doing the Venom Punch. Let me do the Venom Punch. Oh, do I have to build it up again? Is that it?
Yeah, looks like you might. Yep, it, there you go. Now it's back.
There we go. Woo!
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Hey, that's small.
All right.
Boom!
Venom punch him in the ass.
I will come after you.
Blue spike. Squashed at once.
Yeah, there went.
Feels bad.
Yeah, I feel the impact on these too. Yep, here we go again. Oh, I could not see anything there.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Yes, thank you.
I do definitely.
I like that I had to highlight him red, like, that's the enemy you're supposed to hit. Like, yeah, got it.
You must have clicked in the stick, because that's what happens.
Oh, is that what happens? Okay.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
Is that his name, Alexi?
Who, Rhinos?
Yeah. I don't know that. Just call him Rhino. Okay, sounds cool.
Hit him, he's down!
Get oh,
him.
Oh
hit
shit!
Him, hit him.
Shit, I didn't know that!
Hit him.
There we go! I thought it was only when I had, like, the, you know, the venom punch.
Hey, man.
Okay, there we go.
Is the rap really that bad?
Sorry.
Sure you don't,
I don't mean to be like, Doug! Hit him!
There we go! No, I thought it was only when, like, I had the venom punch. Oh, that's cool. I always love characters that can use, like, electricity. I just think that's so awesome. Because you can just vary the effect so much. It can either kill someone or it can just, oh, zap them, or it can be something in between. I love it. I know it's just the intro, but even just for the intro, I'm doing pretty good. For me, this
Why
is really
even
good.
Say that, Doug. You're about to die right now.
But no, that makes for great comedy. I know that. You think I don't know that?
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Why do I know that? Simon
Pleasure
Krieger.
To meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino?
Boy, this is a guy you could tell was doing more in the motion capture, like a lot, and they were trying to capture it, but they couldn't quite.
He's still dangerous.
It's got like a Robert Downey thing going on a little bit. Just sort of moving like this? Yeah, yeah, the super trolls. Yeah, overkill. And it's like they almost got it.
Duty calls. Hey, really.
Well, keep in mind, it might be different on a PS5.
True.
Future's looking bright.
You know what I mean? You can tell it's a very active actor. Out. He's very animated, and
yeah,
like they're trying to get it all. But like, I think the eyes need to dart a little bit more, maybe. That's a nitpick. This game still pretty damn, still pretty damn good looking.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Whoa, that is weird. That is really weird.
Isn't it so weird after you spend like dozens of hours with this other face for Peter Parker? It's so
weird. And like
weird.
A different haircut and everything too?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
All right, this is really cute.
I promise.
Put a little symbol and everything.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Oh, it's throwing me off. That new face is throwing me off so much.
It's so weird, isn't it?
Yeah. I guess that show's not all, like, whatever, good-looking young people look alike or whatever, because I'm just like, nah, I know it's like a generic look, you know, to like good-looking people at that, but I'm like, no, that doesn't look right. It looks weird.
Right. Well, supposedly, it's made so that the character model, they changed it so the character model looks more like the voice actor.
They wanted to look more like... What's his name?
I think it looks so much more like Tom Holland.
Yeah, clearly. Clearly it's what they're doing.
Yes. It's so weird. Ooh, skill points.
Let's see. Oh, that's right. Okay. I can't go this direction. Yeah, so let's... Oh, here, let's move me out of the way.
Especially since in this universe, this isn't the high school Peter Parker anymore anyway. You know what I mean? Like, he's not supposed to look too young.
And you're right, yeah.
The high school Peter Parker.
Boy, I think you nailed it. The biggest thing is that he looks younger, and that's not right. It's a sequel. If anything, he should look a little older. That's a really good point. There we go. Okay. Venom Smash. Okay. Wait, can now be viewed in the moves. Okay, yeah, so that means it's equipped. Okay.
Yeah, you equipped it.
Okay, so those two. And also X. Okay. Now where... I know I don't have enough, but where does it say, like, the amount... Oh, it says down here in the left, right? Bottom left?
Resources? I can't... it that well. I'm
okay.
It says, see how it says locked one? I think that means you need one skill point.
Okay, but the points I actually have are down here.
You
right?
don't have any skill points.
Yeah, but right that's now. It's in the bottom. I guess it doesn't matter. I'll figure it out. Okay.
Yeah, I can't read it down there, but
I'm pretty sure it's there. Okay.
It might be.
Oh, they got the little red and green. Oh my god, I know Christmas just passed, but I.
What?
Oh. I love it.
This
love
is gonna
it.
Put you right back in the Christmas spirit.
It is,
you're
man.
You're gonna love it.
Unpack slash dump my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm
it does not take much to get me in the Christmas spirit. This is already doing a great job.
Honest reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. At last, the fallen Doug has returned.
Hey, I haven't died yet, man.
Definitely spider related. And definitely
not yet.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
DJ Lol 5, thank you for the 60 bits. Have you played God of War before, and would you play it on a future stream?
I mean, I think at this point, I feel like we have to. Like, everybody
really
has asked for it.
Probably because Ragnarok just came out.
Everyone's asking me to play. Now let me ask you this. Do I have to play the first game in order to play Ragnarok?
Yes.
You do? Okay.
But you don't need to play the first three God of War games to understand the 2018 God of War.
Okay. How many are there, God of War?
Technically five.
Wow, okay. But, alright, so everyone's clearly going on about Ragnarok. But in order to play Ragnarok, I gotta play this one game before it, correct?
Yes, you have to play the 2018 God of War to understand what's happening in Ragnarok. You'll love it. The combat, you'll enjoy the combat very much.
Okay. Oh, I'm excited. You know what? Can't get too excited, though, because I'm in Spider-Man universe.
You are. You're in Spidey mode right now.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
I was going to say he didn't even open it yet.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
It is always weird. Like, we know this is Miles Morales. Oh, it's Spider-Man Miles Morales and stuff like that. And Gwen is Spider-Woman and stuff like that. But it's like, it is weird, like, in the universe, yeah, that there's just two Spider-Men. You know what I mean? It's like, it is weird that there's, like, as far as I know, nothing to, like, show one's different from the other. Like, to the crowd watching him. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? Like, it's always weird that we know him as Miles Morales, but, like, in the universe, it's like, oh, that's Spider-Man, and that's Spider-Man also, you know what I mean? There's not, like, another name for him.
Yeah. Well, kind of like, okay, I know I've mentioned this before, but one of my nephews is very, very into Spidey and his amazing friends right now.
Mm.
And so...
Why do I know what that is? It's on Disney Plus, right?
It's on Disney
Plus,
yeah.
That must be why
like
I think I've seen
Spider-Man.
It advertised. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, and they call Miles Morales Spin. So there's Spidey and there's Spin.
That's actually kind of a cool name. Just spin.
I mean, it was weird when I was trying to be like, oh, that's Miles Morales. And my, like, three-year-old nephew was like, that's Spin, Auntie Haha.
She doesn't know anything.
Right. she doesn't know anything. And then I was like, oh, that's Spider Gwen. And he was like, oh my gosh, Auntie, haha, that's Ghost Spider.
Ghost Spider.
Like, oh, okay, sorry.
You know, but again, it's not a bad name. Ghost Spider kind of sounds cool, though, actually.
Yeah.
That has to be a thing already. Ghost Spider or Spider Ghost.
In the comics, it is.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Spider Ghost sounds stupid, but Ghost Spider for some reason works. It's so weird. Yeah. Come back, we all have more suits.
For part two of this amazing gift.
Just doesn't look right, Adam. It's like, nah, I want the hoodie. I want the cool Spider-Man suit. Okay, but we'll get to it, I guess. We'll get to it. Nah, hold on. I guess I can't check that stuff yet. Okay.
Well, you can't go check the suits and stuff?
I'm trying, it says R1. Do I have to just go up here and click it, maybe?
Well,
I can do that.
Oh, you have one unlocked in the bottom corner.
Hell yeah, okay, that's looking right. I am not wearing that. That one doesn't look great. And that one still doesn't quite look great. Yeah, I need this one. We're doing that one.
Do you have any mods that you can use?
See, I'm trying to, like, I can't select any of these, which is, I guess, maybe because they're not available yet, I guess? Okay. Visor mods. Didn't look like
it. No, it doesn't look
suit
like
mods.
Getting.
Just, decrease damage. I mean, it's already in there, right? Yeah, so. Right.
No, it said something about unavailable behind your head. I can't see what it's
like. Okay, hold on. Here, let me move. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay.
Okay, great. Excellent.
All right, so.
You should be able to. You can't do R1, L1 to go? That's so weird.
Weird, yeah. Maybe because nothing's available? Yeah.
No, because you have skills map. It might just because this is what you're supposed to do right now.
I guess so. Okay. Rotate, yes. And then I'm trying to go to close, but it won't let me. Maybe like this? There we go.
Half of the present.
Oh.
What's the other half?
That is cool. Man, fucking close in the dark. Look at that. Oh, come on. That suit's awesome. Oh, I love that glows in the dark. That is so freaking awesome.
Truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? That's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
How tricky must it be, like, you're gonna be J. Jonah Jameson, like, I'm gonna be replacing, like, the most famous voice everyone associates with that character with J.K. Simmons? Like, that's gotta be so tricky. This guy's doing a pretty good job.
Bernsey, thank you for the 500 bits. Appreciate that. Hi, Doug. Jennifer Lawrence mentioned being stressed before making The Hunger Games because, well, since women aren't action stars, the producers were stressed. Might you use the CA Ghostbuster movie with protest groups as a template to show the different issues Jennifer raised in a CA video?
All of that is so old now, and, like, even, like, The Hunger... So I like The Hunger Games. I never quite got into it like everyone else, but I did like them. And I feel like if I'm going to do a video, I want to do it on something that I have, like, a passion to either really love or hate. Like, I'm literally editing a video on all the Twilight movies. Because love to hate those movies. Like, those were... And that was such a weird phenomenon. So, oh, look at the snowman. Sorry, I'm easily distracted. But, yeah, it's one of those things where I'm like, I don't think I'm the one to talk about that. Probably not.
All right. Are we just gonna ignore the fact that you fucked up that snowman?
You know, Frozen was a big thing for a while, and I got sick of that goddamn Build a Snowman song, so I'm like, that's... It's all coming back. That's my little revenge. There we go.
You wanna build a snowman?
Stop it.
Now that Doug has killed me dead.
Now you make me feel bad. The snowman says adorable.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
What?
These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Where the fuck do you get that?
Focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Why?
Oh, I am
Why is all the other bullshit I can buy fine, but something about Spider-Man has a hologram version of himself that can talk to my... That's too far for me. I don't know why. How is this kid poor? If he can do that. Swing kick? What? I already fucked it up! Yeah, I'm back in the thing, Spidey. Oh, there we go.
This holotech is next gen.
Gotcha, okay.
Right parts,
he's just trying to teach you how to do stuff.
Hey, gotcha. No. Oh, you have to do the arrow. Okay.
Yeah, you have to. Because it's teaching you those specific skills, so you have
to. Okay, I see. So if they block, you have to do that move then. Okay.
Yes, so when they have those crowbars, you gotta.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Alright. Yes? I'm in the thing! There we go. Disarm it.
I love this.
Oh, that's right. I remember.
Disarming is the best.
Hit you with your own goddamn weapon.
It's the best. It's right. So yeah. Satisfying.
This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Honest reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. Spoilers to the City Never Sleeps DLC. We're in that recap.
Wait, what recap? I missed that.
The recap that we watched.
Oh, sorry. Oh, nice. Woo! For a second, I thought just a character that sounded like Malcolm was talking. I was just like, oh, no, it's just Malcolm.
It's just Malcolm.
Did you see his, I'm forgetting the name of it, but it's this, hold on. Oh shit! Okay.
That's pretty darn cool. Venom, Venom, strike.
Oh man, is this gonna be hard to remember though? Ah, oh, come on! There we go. Okay.
Nice. Yeah, keep in mind you can't do that until you have your Venom powers all filled up. DJ Lol 5, thank you for the 100 bits. I got an insane idea for a What If episode for Marvel, and it's called What If Rocket Raccoon Got Spidey Powers? It would have Rocket be bitten by a radioactive spider and have his powers be hidden by his genes waiting to be activated. To be continued.
Has that not been done yet? That almost sounds like something has been done. Not a bad idea. Oh, how about that? Coincidentally, the real thing's about to happen. Okay.
And it's using all the same things he just taught you. Wow.
How about that?
How convenient.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Nice. Mess him up.
Oh!
Lord Braystroke, thank you for the 100 bits. Hi, Doug and Heather. Out of curiosity, Doug, last Sunday night, did you by any chance watch History Be Made? In other words, did you watch the pilot episode of The Last of Us, which is proving to be the first live-action adaptation of a video game to not suck total ass cough like the Uncharted movie cough? And if so, what were your thoughts?
Yeah, I liked it. And all the things I thought I was gonna have an issue with, and not a major issue, but you know, an issue. I'm not. I'm really along for the ride. I'm enjoying. If I had like one, I mean, it's a super nitpick. Shit. Oh man, some of the combos are really tricky. It's like I want to do the move, but it's like, wait, which buttons were they? It's like so. I feel like that Venom punch, launch, all that stuff, that's like, it's really tricky to remember the,
That's it for the tech thieves.
Oh, and now I'm done, anyway. Okay, anyway, answer the question. The only, like, closest thing to a nitpick is as soon as the, like, apocalypse happened, I thought it slowed down just a little too much. I wanted to pick up a little bit, but, like, by the end, the story's going, and I really like it. Yeah, and all the changes that they've had so far, I'm like, it seemed to be working to the show's benefit so far. I mean, it's only one episode in, but so far, I mean, like, I think it's doing good. I think they're really, really selling it.
Yeah, I agree.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I'm amazed at how quickly, because when I heard the casting of the two leads, those are both great actors, but I didn't see them, like, in the role necessarily, but I'm like, oh, wait, I'll see it. I just, especially Pascal, I'm just buying him, like, instantly as Joel. I was just like, well, there he is. That's Joel. Like, as soon as he starts talking, like, instant. And Ellie took a little bit of time, but I like what they're doing with her. It's a little different, but I want it to be different. That's what I like about the show, too. They're not doing just exactly the game. They're trying some different stuff, so you're not just watching, like, a playthrough. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So I'm digging it so far.
Yeah.
Let's see. Combat challenge. Challenge. Unavailable during mission. Well, okay. Then what am I doing here? Is it just showing how the map works? Custom waypoint. Whoa. Okay. This is where I am. That's where home is. Am I literally just... Oh, okay. Now I can go to R101. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's like the missions and everything. Okay. Central Park. But did I finish this one or no? The Harlem?
Not quite yet. I think it was just showing you the map. So maybe once you get out of this.
Gotcha. Okay. Let's get out of this. New thwip.
There you go. Completed.
Hey, dude.
Told you.
I think you should check out Roxxon
so right.
Plaza.
So right.
I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric
discharge.
Ooh,
you got a new visor mod.
Or supercharged static
and
electricity.
A shield point.
What's a visor mod?
It's like a thing that you can equip. You got a suit mod, too.
Nice. Check it. Look at all these goodies. Look at all these goodies. Hey, you know what? Let's go. Let's check them out. Let's see. Suit, definitely want to see any new suits. Wait. I don't have a new suit yet. But what's... How about visor mod? It says it's
unaffordable.
But it's there when I have the money, I guess? That's weird. Or the skill points? That's bizarre. Okay, what else?
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright, so do I, like, hold them? Oh, I see. Okay.
DJ Lull 5, thank you for the 50 bits. Then during the events of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 1, when the Guardians are holding the Power Stone during the final battle, and that's when his powers are activated and later on gets to have the same symptoms as Peter Parker did when he got his powers and has his claws stick to the walls awkwardly.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Write it. Go for it. I don't know. I just remember when somebody had a good idea for something, it was like, and that was it. It was just an idea. But now you can, like, write it and post it and put it out there. Like, I don't know. That's... Whenever somebody's like, I got a great idea, it's like, just do it. What's stopping you? Yeah, no, definitely go for it. Sounds like a good idea. God, this suit's so cool. I'm already looking at this suit like that's the final suit. It glows in the dark, like...
Hi there.
I just love there's going to be more.
And what you're standing next to...
You're cheating a little bit by going straight to that suit, but do what you want.
Oh, am I? Oh, okay, shit. Is that really like the final suit in the game?
Well, no, it's not the actual final suit, but...
Okay.
Simon, how is that possible? And the
answer? It's just kind of fun to watch it evolve, you know?
Okay. That's driving me nuts. Why do I know that name, Simon Creature?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy
for the next 500 years.
Definitely not a doomsday device. No climaxes are going to be had here at all. Just be a nice, peaceful thing.
Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
Mm-hmm. No hostile takeovers, no world-destroying shit at all. It's all good. Comic books.
What was that?
Ooh, this is cool.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Where's the... I was gonna say, they almost look bright outside. Oh, yeah, these look really cool. Alright, you probably want me to go here, so let's go here.
Huh. He did a search for new food.
Oh, that's cool.
What are they gonna do with
it? Ooh! Okay. Oh, these guys are cool. Okay. Oh, shit, I gotta find them, though, don't I? Yeah. Alright, so. Alright, so those two. Okay.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Woo!
Nice.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Where at? There you are.
They're up there. Just hanging. Author, thank you for the 100 bits. This is part 1 of 3.
Okay.
I loved your Sword in the Stoner video last week. Actually got me thinking 3 things while watching. First was the fact that James Rolfe listed this movie as his all-time favorite from the Disney animated lineup and how it truly is an unappreciated movie in the Disney canon. Author, thank you for the 100 more bits. This is 2 out of 3. Second, that movie was one of my earliest introductions to wizards, too. Even to this day, when someone mentions wizard, I immediately think of Harry Potter or Oz, but more of Merlin and or Gandalf kind of figure.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you for the 100 bits. This is part 3 of 3. Third, my favorite part of the movie outside of the wizard duel is the squirrel segment that always had me laughing as a kid and still does to this day, even though it ends in a melancholy manner with that poor girl squirrel crying her little rodent heart out, unable to understand what Arthur tried so hard to explain to her.
Yeah, no, it's always one of those movies that's kind of been in the back of my head, and I'm always like, yeah, why don't I just talk about it? Because it is interesting. Like, it's... I've never disliked it, but there's definitely been times where I've been like, yeah, I kind of associate it with, like, a boring movie. It was always kind of a hard movie to, like, recommend, or when the few people I haven't seen are like, is it good? I'm like, hey, yeah, I think? I don't know. Like, I just remember it was, like, a lot of talking and saying stuff that most people already know, but it's, I don't know, the environment and the attitude about it is really interesting and unique.
Don't forget, you can use down to heal.
Yeah, I thought it was bad. There we go. Oh! How dare. Oh my! That is the saddest spider death. I just see his hands like, ugh.
Absolutely bloodied.
Yeah, man. That was like the saddest spider death. But okay, what? An hour in? And I died? Pretty good for me.
Yeah, good for you, Doug.
Good for me.
DJ Lol 5, thank you for the 50 bits. After a long while, Rocket begins to understand his powers and learns to hone his spidey senses and build a suit for himself that shoots webs from his wrists and tail and becomes the amazing, spectacular spider raccoon. P.S. What would you like to see Rocket's spider suit look like?
I mean, I think how everybody probably imagines it looking like, just it's the Spider-Man suit, but it's just shaped like a raccoon. You know, like... It's so simple, but it's so funny. It's like, why would you want anything else? Oh, shit, I missed it. There we go. All right, I'm getting it down. Yeah, it's just remembering the buttons for that one. Just square and L1. Those are just two buttons I naturally would not team up together. Oh, I like that. This is yours. Woo!
Hell yeah.
But you know what? I'm getting used to it.
You are. Half crooked grin, thank you for the 100 bits. Missed it, but one of the hanging decorations in the mall was the Insomniac logo.
I think I did see that, actually. There's a couple times I've seen, like, some stuff where even if I didn't recognize them, like, that's gotta be, like, an inside joke with, like, the company or something. Ah, shit.
Strider for life, thank you for the 50 bits. Don't you know who I am? I'm the Rhino Knot, Beach.
I'm the Rhino Beach. That's one of those things where I'm like, that I'm just joking, not bitch. It's so stupid, but by God, it makes me laugh so hard. And I can't explain why. It's so dumb. But I just laugh my ass off at it. Don't you know who I am? Oh, that's not pretty good.
General Kenobi, thank you for the 50 bits. Only time I'll say a spoiler, if you miss the quick time with the baby, Parker comes in and grabs the baby.
Okay, I was gonna say, yeah, how do you get around that if you miss that? Okay. Oh, there we go.
Right? What a weird cutscene if you miss it.
Yeah. A part of me is like, oh, I'd love to go back and see what happens if I didn't get that.
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Back over here. Oh, wait, can I look in here? Nope, I cannot. Okay. Alright, what's up?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Here for you complete. All right.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Level
Christmas
up.
Christmas dinner. Oh my god. Oh.
You have 2 skill points too, Doug. Just so you know.
Give me one. Say, oh, can I just swing around the city and hum Christmas carols? Oh my god. It's like not even a month over and I'm already like, oh, Christmas. Keep Christmas
You're so
in my heart.
Nostalgic for Christmas.
I know. It's literally in the name, but oh my god. I love it. It's all about the weather. Whenever I see snow, I just immediately like, oh crap. I just want to sing the Christmas carols. I want to do all that corny ass shit. I love it.
And it loves you, Doug.
Mm-hmm.
It loves you. General Kenobi, thank you for the 50 bits. We were joking on what Tamra would be arrested for, and someone said breaking into an Olive Garden.
When you're here, you're here.
That's for damn sure. Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. If you drive, oh man, this is, are you ready to get roasted?
All right, let's do it.
If you drive as well as you play video games, then it's no wonder you're married because you need someone to drive for you.
I mean, it's true, but.
That's a zero. Thank you.
Oh my god, look at this bridge. Can you go like on this bridge here or no?
I don't know if I ever tried. I imagine there's going to be at some point a magical wall that stops you.
Let's see.
Because look at your map.
You were leaving play. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, you know what? I should probably maybe over here. Yeah, because you're right. I'm not even seeing the map. All right. Let's.
Because you might be able to stop some crime. I wonder if you tried to look at.
Oh, wait. Those... Yeah, I was going to say, what's up here?
Huge fan. Yeah!
Just...
Oh, you guys are the best. Gotta get to the Central Park Menorah
before they... Okay, all right. Cool. It's nice to have a fan.
Because it looks like you can also stop crimes, like there's a crime.
Oh, no, where to my...
Oh, no, never mind. I don't know where it went. I thought I saw it on the map.
It fixed itself. Come on down here. Something's lit up. Oh, just Christmas decorations. Oh my god, you're right. I love that this is a Christmas game, man. Oh my god. It's the Batman Returns, the Spider-Man. Yeah, well, that's it.
Thank you for the 50 bits. Imagine if we actually see the leap of the leap of faith in this game.
Leap of
faith. Like in Spider-Verse. where Miles does the jump.
Oh, okay, yeah, and then he goes down. That's one of my favorite scenes, too. He's like, get ready, the music's building, and then you see him going down the staircase. That was so fun. Oh my god, I can't wait for that next one. Part two, part one. So excited. Even in, like, that trailer, where he's like, I can hear you being quiet, I'm like, oh my god, that's such good writing! I love it, I love it! Just like one line, the intro line, I'm like, that's already great. Adidas paid top dollar for that. I see he was wearing red and there's green walls. It's so Christmas.
Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
I mean, okay. I feel like
Kevin
you
Lane.
Could put something better together than that, but okay. All right, sorry. Go ahead.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. On Reddit, I found a writing prompt where I can choose a crazy conspiracy theory and make it true. So far, I think I've established a good foundation for an oil cartel.
I just noticed the amazing Spider-Man comic there. Spider-Man number one. Really is a diehard fan. He's got the first one there.
I should check on Mom and Genki.
Honest reviewer, thank you for the 100 bits. Wow, Doug's first day coming back to save the day and a quarter of the city gets wrecked. Expect nothing less from the fallen Doug.
You know, I only die once so far, okay? A little over an hour in, I only die once. I think it's pretty good for me. It's pretty good. Oh my god, he has like a really old school TV.
Stevie is as old as
Oh, so this isn't his place, okay. Or is it? No, it's not supposed to be his place, right? Because he'd be like, what's this TV doing here?
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
Oh, so they're just moving? They just moved into this place, I guess?
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Macbeth. Actually, that's not Spider-Man number one. That's his first appearance in Amazing.
Oh, come on! You know what? You want to do this game? You want to do this game? Okay, Spider-Man number one. It's him with the Fantastic Four. He's up against this thing. Like, it's like, do they know I'm really just clinging to the wall? Like, okay, okay. So that's Spider-Man number one. So. I love selling myself as a huge comic book nerd when it's like, it's one of the few bits. I know, it's like, I know this, and even then I know it because Rob was the real diehard Spider-Man fan.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Oh, I'm trying to read that. I can't read it. Ah. On the PS5, you'd be able to read it.
That's a Z nerd. Thank you for the 50 bits. This game is doing a better job at setting up a Spider-Man universe than Sony.
Well, okay, again, Spider-Verse was pretty good, and the newer Spider-Man movies were pretty good. Morbius, phenomenal, as we all know.
A work of art.
Intriguing.
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good. It's all right, man.
I like those paintings.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Man, I want Christmas too going. Oh my god.
Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
A plug in the tree? What's wrong with you plugging the tree?
Yeah, Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Even got a little
Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss
hearing Christmas carol going? Oh my god, love it, love it.
Kenton Play Stuff, thank you for the 50.
Wait, hold on. There are people walking. When you look out the window, you see people walking outside. That is crazy.
I'm
wait.
Say
but
that as we're clipping through his shoulder.
Okay, fair. And on top of that, I love how the people walk and then they just turn around. It's like, here we are, and just go back the way we came. This is the Truman Show after all. Okay.
Right. They are programmed to do one thing, Doug, and not to be stared at for that long.
They are programmed not to be stared at.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
My dad has one of those, actually. He's got the little, because he was in the Navy. Triangle. He has, yeah, one of the flags folded up like that. And he also has it over the, he also has it over the fireplace. And maybe it's a Navy cliche, I don't know. Record player.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
No, no lo
creo. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the room.
Kenton Play Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. Hello again, Doug and Heather. I've started Miles Morales since yesterday, and I've been having a fun time with it. I'd probably argue it's a little better than the previous game, gameplay-wise. Working on unlocking the costume for level 13. No spoilers, but I think you'll like it.
Okay. Hi. Just flush the toilet.
Yep. Still works.
I mean, I guess it's a good thing to see still works.
It looks okay, right?
You're handsome, dude. You look great. Phenomenal. So, thank you.
Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Hey, one second. Let me see what's... I love exploring stuff like this. Oh, that's just in here, too. Yeah. So, do I go to him first, or... I guess I should go to the room. Okay, let's go to the room.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking, either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. What's that?
Huh. Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Matt Gamer says, how are you feeling today, Heather? I heard you were a little ill. Hope you're okay. I'm doing better today. On the mend. I don't want to be like, oh, I'm totally better. Because you know what? With my luck, I'm about to crash and burn over the weekend. But
as usual, what happens with me. Every time I think of better, like something catches up. I'm like, oh, goddammit.
I wonder if Dad ever
hopefully I can sleep well.
The Prowler.
There's some... You know, it's like, I should have put it together because it says on the Prowler, but something about when you turn around, you think it's going to be like some notice, and there's just this picture of like this super villain. Just
do these since before City Hall.
Just caught me, I'm good. Hell yeah, exactly.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Hell yeah, I'll take it. I love stupid little details like this. I love looking around a place, seeing what you can examine and search and stuff.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad.
I'm sure the developers are also glad that you love looking at all the things.
I love it. Love it. Love it. Hey, let's go. So it's... Oh, wait, wait. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, shit. I should talk to him. God damn it. Ah. Oh, well. See what this is.
Yankee stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Kenton Play Stuff, thank... Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
No, I was literally saying go ahead, sorry.
No, that's alright. Kenton Play Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. Doug, is it possible you'll do any more riff videos in the future? I think the ones you did in the past are hilarious. My favorite are the Mr. Bungle riff and the Mickey Mouse Mad Doctor riff.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm not planning any. I will say anytime I say, nope, they're not happening, they usually happen, so. So we'll see. Not our plan, but it doesn't mean no, necessarily.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Oh, what happened
there? Broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
I spilled the...
How are your parents, Genki?
What did you spill there?
I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
Why is it driving me nuts when he spilled there?
Yesterday. I mean, it looks like some kind of wine or juice.
Yes.
I'm glad you decided to stay in the city. Or part of the candle or something? It's fun having you in the house.
It's good to be here, Miss Morales.
It's okay. Oh, what are they making? What are they making? What is that?
1 month later.
Is that meat? Oh, but what is that?
Arepas, maybe?
Getting used
the
to
thing
I think.
You over here. Oh, it's ham. Okay.
Ham. That's a ham.
The roast beast.
It took me an hour to get to Brooklyn.
I'm happy with
Finn.
Hey,
Finn.
Fixed your doorbell.
It's Finn.
It's so good to see you.
I don't know who Finn is.
How are you? It's been like
months.
A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn.
Something about the name Genki just sounds a little funny.
My other best friend.
When you see it spelled, it's like, oh, that's not too bad, but when you hear it, it sounds a little weird. County, right?
You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
Well, okay. They're totally not gonna be a thing.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
This is one of the puzzles you have to figure out? Oh, okay.
Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Uh-oh.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
My suit glows in the dark. Oh, damn it. Oh, the fire escape.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh my god, look at the lighting on that! So cool. So cool! Look at the moonlight! Holy shit!
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole.
Did you catch what it. Oh yeah, you did, alright.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Climb on these, maybe?
Well, it said to hold in the R stick, so R3, to search for clues.
Oh, there we go. Gotcha, thank you. I totally missed that. No way, there's still there.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
So the one going down could be on the other side of the building.
Yeah, but I was trying to get on the other side. I couldn't get there, though.
Can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas
under
Day?
Here, maybe? There we go, okay.
Half Crooked Grin, thank you for the 100 bits. Just in case you play God of War 2018 and Ragnarok, Kratos, the main character, is voiced by Christopher Judge, the same guy behind Magneto from X-Men Evolution.
Oh, no, oh, that guy has an amazing voice. Oh, my God.
Christopher Judge plays a great Kratos.
Oh, sweet. That's really cool.
Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Distracted, Genki.
Oh, Baba, come on.
Nothing to see here, nothing to see.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits.
Is still outside?
Actually, oh. About a photo.
Right now?
Yeah. Precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Oh my god. I love this corny shit. I love it. I want another Christmas. Make a Christmas ham and get some eggnog shit. And then it got awkward.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Creek is my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
Thank you for the subs.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Is the snow in the background bleeding into the foreground? It looks like it was going over his face there for a second.
Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean...
Right? You see that?
You hate it.
No.
I don't That's think your, I see what
I
you're
hate
talking
it, but
about.
I'm too nice
I
to
swear,
voice.
Like...
No.
Or is that something else?
Because I was like,
there's like a little sparkling like snow or something on the right there.
You need to find
I thought it was supposed to be snow in the background, the window. But
you can shoot hoops.
Maybe it's supposed to be something else.
You'll settle in.
Okay, yeah, you see? See in the window, but then like...
What if we hang out tomorrow?
It's in front of the window, too.
Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean... Yeah. Not a date, you know.
Second hype train of the day! Thanks, everybody!
Well, I look forward to that going nowhere. Just good friends.
Kevin Lane, thanks for the 50 bits. Let It Go was an awesome song.
I do have a soft spot for Let It Go. Even when it was played all the time, Miles. I still did kind of like it.
What? You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
That looks so cool! Oh my god, it looks so fucking cool!
Thank you.
It's like a complete reverse of the Spider-Man suit, just the blacks with the reddish. It's glowing bright. Oh my god, I love it!
Let's test drive this baby! Alright.
Oh yeah, I forgot, there's a game I'm supposed to play. That's a pretty long cutscene. Oh wait, no, that's not true. I went and brought the power back.
How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice!
Swipe left on bed to access family neighborhood. I guess swipe left, because I mean I'm not really I'm pushing L1, but it's kind of.
I don't think you actually did it.
Oh, did I not
swipe
do it?
Left on the touchpad.
Welcome.
Oh shit! That's actually what you did. I've never done that.
Yeah, you swipe left on the touchpad.
I didn't even know it could like read that. Holy shit! Okay.
Yes. You might want to move your face out of the way.
Yeah.
Why don't you move it to the other side?
Yeah, I think I should. You're right. There's a lot more. Ah! Keep me there. Here we go. I totally didn't know it could do that. That's really sweet. Okay. Are there games that have that where you can swipe on the touchpad? It's the first game I've played where it's done that. That's so funny. Okay. Subway sit down. See me at the east. Harlem stop. Aaron. Okay. Let's do it.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Bernsey, thank you for the 666 bits. I think J.K. Simmons was impersonating a previous animated 70s voice actor with his J. Jonah Jameson. He was excellent, but I don't think he originated J.J.J.'s voice.
Hey there.
Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta look that up, because there are a lot of old cartoons of Spider-Man.
Yeah, I know.
You might be right. Now I'm really curious. think somebody's messing. I mean, I feel like that voice has around the, you know, oh, let's do this, let's do that, ah, go here, go that, you're fired, you know, that kind of stuff, but,
yeah.
Now I'm curious to look that up. I'm really interested in that.
Oh, he's on vacation.
I mean, other Spider-Man.
I got this.
I love how you could see the Avengers Tower there.
Yeah.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh.
It's that Christmas brick.
He's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer?
You call Spider-Man often?
That sounds fun.
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app.
Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Doug, enjoyed your Charlie's Angels review this week after the train wreck of a movie I'm sure Totally Spies is looking pretty good to you about now.
Yeah.
At least I can say I remember the personalities of Sam, Alex, and Clover far easier. They're like Disney princesses from the Renaissance onward, while these Charlie's Angels are complete Sleeping Beauty bores.
I guess a lot of people really... I mean, people are nice. Nobody's, like, rude in the comments or anything, but people are just like, ah, I still love this movie. Oh, I really like it. It's like, I mean, fair enough. Yeah, it just did nothing for me.
I'll do that. Luck with the census.
Honest Reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. Why does Roxxon sound familiar? They're the main villain corporations replacing Oscorp in Spider-Man 2099.
Oh, interesting. Wait, 2099? Yes. I don't think I've seen that one.
I don't know if there's an animation that goes along with it, but it's a comic.
I do remember there was, like, I saw something advertised. Or maybe it was during when we did the Fox Kids. I thought somebody talked about, like, a future Spider-Man cartoon show.
Okay.
I don't know if that's the same one or not.
Spider-Man? I never kept up with Spider-Man, so... Mm.
I remember the image. I don't know if it's the same thing, though. I could be wrong. But interesting to know.
There's the sensors.
Even the lights are red and green. Look at that. So Christmassy.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Good question. No, that's not... Wait. There we go.
Rip the doors off.
Uh-oh.
There's the bad
thing. Oh. Move my beautiful mug out of the way. When enemies are suspicious, the question mark icon will appear. They will investigate. If you see an exclamation point, you've been spotted. Well, I'm just going to assume I've been spotted. Yeah, how about that? Yeah!
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech.
This suit is so cool. I'm just gonna say that so many times. I think that suit is so cool.
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Hold, move me out of the way again. Let's see. Hold X on the hollow drone. Yeah, okay. In the game. I was doing it like literally right now. Oh my god, so stupid. Okay. Deploys the drone. What said hold X on the hollow drone gadget to craft? I thought it meant like right now, and I'm like, oh, it is. Okay, there we go.
It is right now.
I swear I was doing that. I wasn't going. Okay. Unlock the new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. All right. Activity tokens, but that's very cool.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
Deploys a drone that uses a hard light hologram. Oh, okay.
Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh, so this is our little collection, in your spare time thing? Okay. Alright. Neat. Let's close out of that. Oh no!
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Okay. Use R to select the holo drone guy. I mean, it's this, right? Yeah. Use a holo drone! I am doing that.
Tap R1.
There we go.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. I can't remember how much of that plays into this game as to whether or not that's not a spoiler. But thank you for the 50 bits. Friends of the Robots, thank you for the 100 bits. Hi, Doug. First time watching one of your live streams.
Oh, thank you. Well, welcome, man.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Perhaps they should have built an energy converter when the power went off.
What? Ooh.
Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Hey, Heather, just letting you know that I purchased the PS4 ports for Persona 4 Golden and Persona 3 Portable yesterday when they came out. I'm probably not going to play them until after I beat Persona 5 Royal, which I'd only play after beating Persona 5 Vanilla, which I'm currently about halfway through the Spaceport Palace. Nice. I'm excited. I don't know when I'm going to start Persona 4 and 3, but after 5, man, I'm excited to check in with delve into those.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So,
Natural Sleepy Bee, thank you for that subscription. Welcome, appreciate it.
Love that name.
I had to make some changes.
RPM 903, thank you for that subscription. Using your Prime, we appreciate that.
Used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Oh, so. Can either of you think of an outrageous ways to stick it to the man?
Stick it to the man? Man, you'd have to ask me when I was in my teen years when I knew who the hell the man was. Yeah, I don't know. It changes daily. And I think it also depends on your age.
GR... Hey, Pectis, thank you for the 50 bits. Will you play Midnight Suns after this? I love the XCOM-style gameplay, but hate the awful dialogue. Hopefully the Deadpool DLC will fix that.
Maybe. I know it's like... I know it's a game being talked about. I might wait and see if it's, like, still worth playing and talking about. You know what I mean? Because that might be a fun review. I know it's gotten a lot of press and stuff, but...
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
We'll see. The next one after this, I think, would have to be Fallen Order 2. That's the next one I really want to play.
Jedi Survivor.
Yes. I always say Fallen Order 2. hold on. That's who I am at the option. Oh, there we go. Okay. Gotcha. Okay.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh, there we go.
You're gonna have to get used to doing some stealth in this.
Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
I'll do the hover over him and get to tag him.
Nice. Now I can track them. You're done. One down.
What is going on with this thing?
There you go. Get out of there before they see you.
Was it L2? Does he say? Okay, I see. Presumably not safe. Not safe. Stealth mode. Boring ass stealth mode.
See, I love stealth, so I loved that a lot of his missions. That's so a lot, but some of his missions required stealth.
Oh, whoops. Oh. That was stealth, right? Just. The big
I don't think
crash
they saw you,
boom.
Though.
Probably should have waited for. Probably should have waited for someone to be under there.
Yeah.
Maybe,
You're a little quiet, Jose.
There we go. There we go. No, still dangerous.
Someone go check on him.
Heading over now.
Oh, come on, man. What the hell's down there? Oh, wait, wait. That one's safe.
That
one's safe.
The corner was safe.
Oh, shit!
You didn't do a takedown?
I thought I did! Bullshit, man! I can take them all out!
Doug says, forget it.
I'm the Amazing Spider-Man!
I don't know her. Doug doesn't know stealth.
Woo! Now someone come over here, I want to do the cool Spidey trick. Spidey trick! Okay, that's not it, but it still looks cool.
Get out of there, get out of there.
Oh, I just jumped right back into it. That was so stupid of me. Okay.
You did. Sorry. Sorry, Doug. You're still okay, I guess. No. Mum Ra, thank you for the 50 bits. Cobra Kai creators announced today season 6 is coming soon and will be the final season. Excited to see the conclusion and hoping for a Hilary Swank appearance and after a Young Miyagi prequel spinoff series.
You know, I mean, like, everyone's like, they announced season 6, it'll be the final one. Didn't we know this for a while? I swear they announced that. Like, why is this like, ooh, big news? It's like, but they said that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they did say, they did announce that before, that 6 was the final season. But I was very surprised to see that it is coming soon. Because it feels like we just got season 5, you know?
I guess it was fall, that is true. But they didn't give a date yet, right?
Right.
I thought the Invincible 2 teaser was interesting because they really didn't have much to show and they kind of made fun of the fact they didn't have much to show, which I like. I thought they had a good sense of humor about it.
Well, yeah, and I loved how the other character was like, that sounds made up. After Mark went through all the things that the animators have actually been doing.
Yeah.
That sounds made up.
Like, half of that sounds like stuff they don't actually do. It is amazing when you think about it. Like, even now, like, just years later, I mean, growing up, knowing how animation works, I'm still like, my God. like, what CG can do and everything, I mean, it's like, it's phenomenal how far, like, all that has come.
Mm-hmm.
See, I didn't need no goddamn stuff. I got through fine. It was more fun.
Smash Ultra, thank you for the 50 bits. What if Insomniac made a Spider-Verse game where you create your own Spider-Man and Spider-Man world like SimCity?
That'd be amazing. Spider-Man Maker. Spider-Maker. I love it.
That'd actually be super cool.
Oh my God. We'll get there. I don't know if it'll, like, maybe it'll be within my lifetime, but it's like, we'll get. There's a couple things I remember as a kid when Jurassic Park came out and I heard that was computers that did that. I'm like, all right, computer games are going to look like this in the future. I just knew it. Everyone's like, no, man, they're not gonna look that good. I'm like, yeah, they will. They'll get there.
Back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
Oh, shit. Did I go? Where's the turntable? Hold on.
Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Oh, okay. I think I see. So, like. It's not this, right? No, it's just a box. Yeah.
No.
It's on the train that's already on the turntable. There we go.
That works. Almost there.
But I did miss what I was supposed to do. I need to get in front of it. Okay. Woo! I could have been bad, man.
Shipments, then kills the subways. That really got me, I'm sorry. Are they trying to stop New Form from reaching the
city, or... Oh, what? Am I supposed to get that one down? Oh, yeah, okay, I think, right? So there's... Hold on. Web gang system, I mean... Oh, there we go, okay.
No. We need to get it to stay down.
Oh, okay, okay. I think I see.
Yes.
There you go.
One more.
Hold on.
Now they said.
Ew. Almost. Am I supposed to do it again? No?
You'll get it. I believe in you, Doug.
Oh, so that one's dim. Am I supposed to turn this around? Gotta move another train, just like the first. That don't make any sense. Hold on. Oh, I know. Okay. Get away!
Good thing your foot was just right off the track.
Yes. I saw fried green tomatoes. I know to be careful.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about
natural sleepy bee. Thank you for the 100 bits. Hey, Doug, just wanted to say I've been following you since I was in middle school. I'm 25 now, and I love that you've started delving into video games. Hope you enjoy Miles Morales.
Oh, I'm loving it so far, and thank you so much for watching for so long. So wait. Okay, I guess I missed. What the hell am I supposed to be doing, too? I got these trains here.
Well, when you scan...
Oh, look at Lego.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
You know, we just got that song in your head. Got to tap to it. He's tapping to the Mimi song. Me. Okay, so...
When you do R3, does it tell you at all? Does it give you a hint?
Find a way. Oh, a 3. So should be another one. Let's see. I don't think there'd be one around here.
Chat, huh? I just need you to know I see you over there with your train puns, and I refuse to acknowledge you.
Oh, we got these. But wait. Okay. All right. So, I mean, it's. Can I still? Okay. Oh no! Am I supposed to, like, push this one back? Am I supposed to push this one back and then get this one on there? Is that the idea?
I don't remember, but that sounds logical.
I see. Try it. Let's see. Hey, let's see. So, pull this one back.
Mumra, thank you for the 50 bits. I've heard a few other people say they didn't like the Puss in Boots 2 animation. I loved it. Do you think bodes well for Across the Spider-Verse's box office? First one was a critical hit, but did moderate box office. Hope it's a hit.
You know, I guess that's like a common complaint, because Malcolm was saying that he said it was kind of distracting, and Rob said it was distracting him too. I thought it was going to be distracting for me, but didn't at all. And that's really interesting. I guess some people are just saying, like, the inconsistency of the animation, like, really got to them in terms of, like, skipping the frames and stuff. But It didn't bother me at all, especially on the big screen. I thought it helped to really make out what was going on and made it more fun. But, yeah, I guess I'm fascinated by that. I don't know. I wouldn't mind talking, like, maybe to Rob Moore and Malcolm Moore about that, because it just didn't bother me at all. And they were like, yeah, like, took them out of the experience. I thought that was really interesting. Like, they still liked it. But that was, like, a legit complaint they had.
That generator will hold a charge.
So, can I... Is that it?
Okay.
All right.
I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh, while holding the button, fire a tether web, the generator, and then relay node to create connection... Alright, let's,
But look at the generator first.
Yeah, okay. Got that. Okay. Oh, no. Hold on. L2 to aim the generator and press... Oh, just a fast one. Okay. Hold L2, do you... Oh, gotcha.
There you go.
Okay.
Come on, trusty New York subway.
I like that little movie does there.
Hey, Mr. Davis, did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up...
Hey, how you know I'm a kid?
Wait a second. I got a little something.
You're right, no one could ever tell from a voice whether someone's a teenager or not.
For me?
It's the least I can do.
He does sound very much like a kid, honestly.
I'll head back now.
That is kind of another thing in, like, most of these Spider-Man movies. Maybe Garfield's the closest one you could believe, but, like, Tobey Maguire's like, well, okay, yeah, I just saved you. It's like, thank you, Spider-Man! You know, it's like, he just so sounds like a kid.
And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine. Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
Honest Reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. Follow up to my last comment. No, Doug, you're thinking of the show Spider-Man Unlimited,
ah!
In which Pete goes to a counter-Earth. Spider-Man 2099 was in the post-credits in Spider-Verse and is a main character in the sequel.
Okay, that's what that character was. Okay, because I thought I remember Walter saying that too. Like, he kind of looks like a bad guy in the next Spider-Verse movie. Which is kind of cool they're following through with that, I guess. Because I just thought it was a little throwaway joke in Spider-Verse, but I guess they're, following through, which is pretty cool.
I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Oh, is there any... Let's just see if there's any new things in here. Oh, I guess not. I don't have any new shit. Never mind.
Well, I mean, did you ever see what kind of tokens you need to spend in order to get some of that stuff?
I mean, I'm just assuming it's stuff in the lower left, right? Or no? Oh, wait.
You have two skills you can use here.
Okay, all right. So wait, now where am I covering it? No.
Oh, it's below the events. Skill points 3. You have 3 skill points. I see it. In the upper right-hand corner.
Oh, okay. The other skill stuff is there. 3. Gotcha. Okay. I can make it out through there. Okay. All right, well, yeah, we can use that. Press L1 and X launches nearby. I mean, that's pretty cool. I think I gotta get that. How's it? It's L1 and X. Okay. So
you also have something to the very left too, at the bottom.
Okay. Oh, this thing. Combat skills increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. Yeah. Where the hell not? Oh, whoa! Did I just knock this person over? I swear I just knocked them. Here, do it. I'll make it better. Ah! Throw yourself later. Okay, bye-bye. I'm Spider-Man. You're welcome.
Great, Doug. Great.
Hold on. And how did... So hell...
Nice to see you too.
I guess I can't really do that.
Happy holidays.
What are you looking... What are you trying to do?
I was trying to see if I could do that move, but I'm like, yeah, I probably can't do it.
No,
on citizens,
you probably can't because you're not in combat.
Yeah.
You're just in Central Park. You probably shouldn't be attempting to knock people out.
Well, it depends on the time at Central Park.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up.
Author, thank you for the 100 bits. We hear a lot of talk about suspension of disbelief when it comes to certain elements in media that people are willing to overlook, but at what point does it go too far and ultimately result in the media being unredeemable in the eyes of the audience?
I'll get there as soon as I can. You know, I think it's a case-by-case basis. I think there's a lot of little tidbits people can point out in comic book movies, like, well, that's not how physics work, but we know going in that's the fun, that the world of comic books can allow us that suspension of disbelief. You get bitten by a radioactive spider, you have spider powers, you know what I mean? Like, that's just something you accept. But, you know, if Spider-Man suddenly decided, you know, I want to have a life of crime, and there's no transition, that we can't accept because we didn't see how that happened. So it just depends on, like, you know, how they do it pretty much. I think it's a case-by-case thing. Although, I was going to say, I guess, again, you don't know too much about, like, Spider-Man history, but I was wondering, has that ever happened where Spider-Man, like, a version of Spider-Man ever did, like, a life of crime? Was ever, like, a Spider-Man criminal or something? That'd be interesting.
I'm not sure. I don't know much about Spider-Man. I mean, it sounds like something that would have been.
Like, all the years of comics, like, it must have been done at some point. Yeah.
Kenton Playstuff, thank you for the 50 bits. Doug must be great at stealth missions. Stealth missions in Arkham games.
Absolutely. Was it the BioShock games? Anytime you had to do stealth, I'm just like, and that one you like usually couldn't get out of it. Like, at least with Spider-Man, there's a sense of like, okay, well, you can technically fight your way out. You know, it's just gonna be more difficult. But with like. Yeah, games where you have to be sneaky, it's like, or the MJ levels, it's like, oh, nope. No way out of it.
Oh gosh, there's a countdown, Doug.
Yeah, what, where am I? Oh, okay, there we go.
All over there, go, Doug, go!
Oh, that was pretty badass, but I still think I'm gonna die.
I need to just do the bomb, L1, R1.
I'm trying to get it!
R1, come on!
I'm Spider-Man!
Right in the face. The Mysterious Skull Mystery, thank you so much for gifting those 5 subs. We appreciate that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And they did have a little message that I think they just added later because I think they're fairly new to Twitch. It's a pleasure to get back to a community that has gotten me through rough times.
Oh, I'm sorry you had to go through those rough times, but yeah, I'm glad you're through it. Yeah. Oh, there's another timer, mate? What the fuck?
There's other bombs, Doug.
I guess so. Shit. I just totally missed what, like, the mission objective was.
Oh, Lord.
Where is it? Where is it? Is that?
It's there, Doug. It's there. L1, R1. No, look. You're going to die. That was the heal down. Okay, R.
Woo.
14 seconds on the left.
Wait. It's an R1. What? Where is it? Where is it? Where?
Go.
Oh, no. I just went. Oh, God. Go. Get it. Wait. A motherfucking Spider-Man! I cannot believe I made that! Did I still fucking die? Are you fucking kidding me?
Play on amazing, Heather said. You'll be fine, Heather said.
I missed the objective, okay? I was too busy being amazing, okay? I'm assuming I got to do it all again, right? Yep, looks like it. Okay. But this time I know their moves. They have a bomb! They have 3 bombs!
We have 3 of them, Doug.
Alright, one more.
Do you see it behind you?
There it is. Alrighty, there we go. Getting shipped by train. Then today
you attack the train. Why? To stop nuclear? No, just don't die.
Heather, it's me.
Yeah, you've only died Three times?
Three times? Honestly, again, for me, not too bad.
JRK Pectis, thank you for the 50 bits. Are you excited about Super Mario Land theme park at Universal? And what's your favorite theme park ride?
Yeah, oh man, that's, I don't know. It's like, it's been a while since I've been to Disney as well and stuff like that. Like, I gotta, there's a lot of stuff I gotta see down there, man. Favorite theme park ride? Was that the question?
Yeah, well, and if you're excited for Super Mario Land in Universal, but yeah, for sure.
Definitely excited for that. And, what do you think? I'm blanking on the name of it in Cedar Point. It's like the newest one they have. It was so amazing. Wait, no, you went with us, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, but I wasn't paying attention to the rides. I couldn't ride.
Oh, that's right.
I was just there to hang out with y'all on the lines.
Man, I'm trying to remember what, it's like the newest one they had, and it was like, it was a real game changer, and I'm so blanking on it. I can't believe I'm forgetting the name of it. If anyone's been to Cedar Point or knows anything about Cedar Point, you know the one I'm talking about. It was what Mean Streak used to be. And I'm totally blanking on the name of it, but, it was really amazing. I've never been on a coaster like it. That's probably the one for me. It was like, you actually went, like, inside the wooden coaster, and it was almost like doing, like, flips inside and twirls and everything. You just couldn't tell what was up, what was down, or anything. It was so cool. And I'm totally blanking. You know what? Give me a second, because it is worth looking up. Because it's, like, the best ride I ever had. Hold on. Cedar Point New Coaster. I'm going to feel so stupid when I look up the name. I'm like, that's the name of it. Why are you not telling me the name? Okay, new is coaster. I'm sorry, this is important because I love this ride that much. I have to look it up.
I understand.
How are you not? I can't find it. Holy shit! How are you not? I'm sorry. This is embarrassing. Okay. I'll find it later. I'll put it in chat or whatever. Okay, we got some new. Hey, come on.
Oh, so yeah, you have those resources. See, activity tokens. You have enough now.
Yeah, but hold on. Oh, I got a. Oh, wait, I didn't see what this. User is gained to craft a new mod. But, so these are. Oh, okay, so these are like new cool little things you can add to the suit. It's not like a new suit in general, right? Okay. Right. Okay. Unbreakable decreases damage by mana 20%. I mean, that sounds good. Get that. Is that the only one I can get right now? I guess so.
Is it equipped?
Hey, I think it is. Yeah, equipped.
Okay, yeah, all right. Yeah, you only have enough for one. Okay. You may actually be able to, if you go into suits, you may actually be able to craft some if you want to look at it.
So I can craft a suit?
Well, let's see. Not that one. You don't have the stuff for that.
Oh, I don't want that one anyway. That one looks bad.
Locked.
Yeah, they're all. Oh, so when you say craft, you mean just get a new suit, right?
Yeah.
Okay, but gotcha.
You use the activity tokens to get it.
Gotcha.
You might be able to do, besides the visor, or you don't have a visor mod? What do you have? Did you have a suit mod?
Hold on. Let me move me out of the way here.
Okay, you made a suit mod. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay. You might have enough to make a visor mod if you want to make a visor mod, too.
So, okay. So I click
press
on
that.
This. No. Oh, I went to gadgets accidentally. Well, I don't think I had enough for a visor mod anyway. Okay, because wait, wouldn't it say here, right? Yeah, unaffordable. But gadgets. Up. Get me out of the way there. Rapid fire wish. But I already have that, right? Or are these like. Oh, these are like different. Oh, gotcha. Okay, and this one.
Upgrades.
Gotcha, okay. So that's not an idea. How about skills? Here we go, okay. Let's see what we got. Increases the range of Venom Punch damage. I like that a lot. Doubles the length of time enemies are Venom stunned. I'm liking that one a little bit. But what's this? Hold triangle to perform a Venom Yank! Sounds funny. Attack. After sending an enemy flying from a melee combo Or Venom Attack. I'm liking this one a lot. I think I'll get that. Very cool. I guess I can... Oh, I don't have that, I guess. I don't have that either. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Oh!
I've got...
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Just went right back into it. Okay.
Thanks to you. Oh, hey. Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
Okay, he knew.
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday.
I mean, who's Miles?
News on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
A nice guy. Hope he doesn't die too.
Doug, if you want to pause, I have a list from the official Cedar Point website.
Okay, okay.
Blue Streak.
No.
Corkscrew.
No.
Gatekeeper.
No, but that's a good one too.
Gemini.
No.
Iron Dragon.
No, these are all good rides though.
Magnum XL 200.
Nah.
I wanted to tell you my
Maverick.
No, it's also a great ride though.
Millennium Force.
Nah.
Pipe Scream.
Pipe Scream?
Pipe Scream. You know what? That looks like it might be a family coaster.
I was gonna say, I don't know that one.
Raptor.
No.
Rogaroo?
No.
Steel Vengeance.
That's it! Steel Vengeance! That's the one! God damn it. Yes.
I knew that was going to bug you all night.
It was, man. It was. That's like the greatest coaster ever rode in my life. Like, just go on YouTube and watch, like, a video of somebody on it. Like, you'll just watch it, like, what's up, what's down, what's left or right. Like, it spins you around so much you just can't even... See what's up or down. It's amazing. It's phenomenal. But sorry. We did some research on your question, which is just me trying to remember something I couldn't even remember. So thank you, Heather. But that's it.
I just knew that was the kind of thing that was going to be bugging you.
It was bugging me. Thank you so much.
The fact that you looked it up and still couldn't find it, I was like, oh no, he's not going to be very happy about this.
Let me lift me up.
Well, do you see the little Spidey on the left-hand side?
What is that?
You're following that. That's... See, so, like, it's straight. So you're getting closer, right? But now it's to your left. Left. There you go. It's not the easiest to follow, but you'll get it. I don't know what exactly we're looking for, but we're looking for
I don't know either.
Something.
Yeah, I'm doing a terrible job at, like, following the missions.
Maybe
that
use, your
oh, wait, wait.
Click in.
Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff.
You're not in the area of it
what
anymore.
Free now. Where?
Sweet.
Wait, are
oh,
you
yeah.
sure? I'm in the little circle.
78.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Why there?
There you go.
You'll see. Don't be late.
And there was something yellow underneath you there. Did you see that?
No, I missed that. Hold on.
Click in the right stick. Where did it go? There it is.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. There we are. Okay. Oh my god. Glow in the dark. It's so fucking cool.
Harlow. This is home. I guess.
Do you see what you're supposed to interact with, Doug?
Wait, is it?
It's behind you? Turn your camera around. Your camera is not the way it's supposed to be. See how there's a white circle above it?
But there was, like, a yellow thing there.
You took the doors out. It was you're looking for this chest that was inside the door.
But the yellow thing still pointing. Can't feel too bad. You see that, right? You see the yellow thing?
Yes, because that's your main mission right now, Doug. You just did a side quest. Good job.
Oh! Go me. Good for me. I did not know it was a side quest. Now I know. I'm learning so much.
You could also, there's another side quest to accept right down below you as well, if you want to.
Oh, why not? I'm here. Oh, okay, I see, so.
It's your left to that blue mark.
Trying to. There we go. Yeah, why not? What's up?
Where are you hiding?
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat, named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here.
Hey, fuck you! Getting the hell out of here. Well, I can't leave. I just wanted to leave that guy after that. Okay.
You see where they went?
Overheard him say they're hitting the power substation. A couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Hey,
Spider-Man.
I'm right. You know what? I really want to not do this guy's mission.
You don't want to look for the cat?
I want this guy's cat to die because he was a dick.
Oh, Doug.
I'm the motherfucking Spider-Man!
All right.
Let's find the kitty. So I'm going to where, like, that blue triangle is, right? Correct?
Yeah.
All right. Oh.
There's my way in.
Oh. Your motherfucking kitty.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Okay. What's this? Okay, good. Try a little stealth. Good. Try a little stealth. We can do that.
Transformers.
Oh, hold on. Come on.
Get on the wall.
You know how to do this. You're Spider-Man.
Guys, over here!
Don't forget to use the R stick to check if they are safe or not.
Yeah, fuck it.
Right.
I heard him say, over here! I'm like, screw it.
Retro Station, thank you so much for gifting that sub to KP Kruk. Really appreciate that. Thank you. Half Crooked Grin, thank you for the 100 bits. We just want to make sure Doug does not get too distracted.
Because it was the train thing.
You made me read one of your train puns and I hate you. No, I'm just kidding. Honest Reviewer, thank you for the 100 bits. One of Doug's greatest weaknesses, puzzles! And in this case, environmental puzzles!
Oh, I think I got it right, yeah. Find the way, charge back up. Wait, I'm assuming these are just... Okay.
Good thinking on the backup systems.
Power.
I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man, wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Oh, that's right. His name's Spider. At first, I was like, "What?" I'm like, "Oh, right. That's."
Gotta stick in place.
All right.
I taught you how to do this, Doug. You got this.
Oh, wait.
Bad idea.
No, that wasn't
so there. Close. That was it. You just gotta do it faster.
I'm coming for you, Spider-Man.
There you go.
Hang tight.
Knew you could do it.
Come on. I'm doing the thing. There we go.
Tap L2 to ceiling hang is what it wants you to do.
What the?
That's... Wow. That spider ass.
Man, that was a shot. I mean, I'm... Yeah,
You're holding L down after you do that?
Like... Okay.
Like, freaking the stick, like, physically...
Yeah. Boom. Hold... Okay, tap L2.
Yeah.
Hun.
Tap L2.
Hold L and down. Oh, to deselect. Oh, wait. Oh, no, to descend. No. Yeah, descend.
To descend. What are... When it says hold L down, what are you doing? Are you clicking
I'm holding this down, right? The stick, right?
Are you clicking it in?
Oh, I'm just holding it. Hold on.
No, you should just be able to go down.
Oh, wait. So, like... Okay, wait. There we go. Okay. Got it. Ooh, back up.
Miscommunication station.
Now I want to get it. Welcome over here. Oh, maybe the little thing is essential. That would help. Okay.
Spider-Man, wait.
Works about as well as my cats.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, will there be a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins.
I love that Doug just refuses to do stealth.
Not worth it. As soon as it's like, you can stealth, yeah, I know I can. It's like, you can play a boring game too. It's like, yeah, I know. I don't want to.
Stealth is not boring, Doug.
It's so fucking boring.
In your opinion,
you
I
can
love
smashy smash.
Weapon. Yeah, but you can do really cool web takedowns.
Oh my god, web takedowns! Wow, oh my god, that's like so cool. That's what people love about Spider-Man. It's like, hey, remember when he's just like really quiet and there's no punching, but you hear like a psst, and everyone's like, what was that? Oh my god, so exciting! It's like, no man. Remember we like fucking flipped and he jumped over here and he grabbed like that
really
box and he threw it at that guy.
Takedowns and stuff, Doug. Yeah. I swear, they're cool.
So, outputs at zero.
Oh, shit.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. Thank you can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
No, which is this way, I assume. Yes.
Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Which modern Disney movie had the worst villain twist? Frozen, Big Hero 6, or Zootopia?
Huh.
The worst villain twist.
Either Big Hero 6 or Zootopia.
Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye.
I guess neither of them left much of an impact. Yeah, maybe Zootopia, because it's like... there I went. Okay, all right. Well, maybe that one I'll do still. Maybe Zootopia, because I at least remember the bad guy in Big Hero 6, where Zootopia, it's like, well, it can be anyone, and it kind of is. It's like, oh, here's this random person. Okay, you know, kind of thing.
How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Still, go be quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
Bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did. Nah. Could be one of the station workers. Keep an eye out. Power's already out. Why we gotta keep cutting? To make sure it's done. You want a half-assed job with this guy?
That'll leave a mark.
No. Good point. Guys, we got a man down!
So they don't fully notice you until that question mark is red. So right now he's got a question mark because his friend is down.
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to make sure it was understood.
This beats flipping movies on the corner, I guess. Eyes open, Spider-Man's here. Someone back me up.
And yeah, I'm talking about the kitty.
I got your back.
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
Eh, oh well.
Taking you out!
You did a couple of them still.
That's all I need. I take out the rest on my own.
Smash Ultra, thank you for the 50 bits. If a Spider-Verse game exists, how would your Spider-Man world look like? Nick Cage as Spider-Man, Jim Curry as the Goblin?
Oh, I kind of like that. I mean, for me, it's all about the Spider-Man noir. Yeah, just do something like Sin City, I think would be pretty cool. Yeah, great.
I need to find the backup systems.
Hell yeah.
Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. Hope I can fix it.
It's a pretty long side mission.
These guys keep talking about their boss.
It's for the cat. It's for the good of the
people want to rob banks.
The bodega.
It was worth a try. Mm.
I really thought this would be about as fast as the other one I did. But it's like, okay.
Here's the main breaker.
No, it's good, because actually this story is pretty short.
Okay.
So you're gonna wanna do side missions and stuff. Because otherwise it's really short.
Okay. Going in left.
Not to tell you how to play, but you know.
No,
it's a shorter game. Friends of the Robots, thank you for the 200 bits. Hi, Doug. I liked your video about your opinions on the Has-Been Hotel pilot. Are you going to do a review of the series when it comes out later this year? Could you please review more independent animated series? The small animation studio Glitch Productions has a great CGI show on YouTube called Murder Drones.
Okay, I did watch all of it, not Has-Been Hotel, the other one, Hell of a Boss. I did watch all of that, and I really liked it. I was thinking about doing, like, a little review of that at some point, so maybe I'll get around to that. Yeah, and I'll probably do Has-Been Hotel when it comes out, too, because I did really like that pilot a lot, and I liked Hell of a Boss as well. Just that animation style, I don't know, it's so crazy to think, like, just a bunch of people got together and just animated that, how flowing it is and how imaginative it is and everything. It's just so cool. Okay, Jerry. This stuck there for some reason. There we go. Okay,
Here we go
indeed.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
So, yeah. Assuming I can't just do it again. No.
No.
We hooked up.
So follow the yellow line.
Yeah. But I mean, well, I went there. Do it again. Yeah. Oh.
See how it's disconnected?
Yeah. So is that the, Hey.
There you go.
Alrighty.
Should be rerouted.
Yeah.
Friends of the Robots, thank you for the 50 bits. Sorry, I meant to ask if you were doing a full review. Sorry for the typo. You're good.
Oh, so good.
I still got it.
Oh, it's in here, the kitty.
Spider-Man?
Oh, man, he's not so nice. All right, I kind of love this fighting for the kitty. All right, that's really funny.
Half Crooked Grin, thank you for the 100 bits. Gonna sign off. Have a good night. Wayflow, I have 2 deaths counted. I'm counting on you to keep track.
Oh, wow, that's a while ago.
That was 21 minutes ago, so I think now we're up to 3.
I think we're up to 3, yeah.
That was a really good punch. All those guys were done.
Holy
guys, give up your boss. I'll figure
Buster.
It out eventually.
I'm in a bag. That's more Chaplin than Buster.
Buster now
Chaplin
is like, the bag
like,
sucks.
I'm a bag. Yeah, there you go.
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
Oh.
Punch him.
Where's everybody? Oh, there we go.
It's 2 big brutes left. Ow.
Oh. Ow. Oh.
They'll hurt you, Doug.
I forgot. Yes. I was just so good, I forgot. I can feel pain. In fact, I should probably fucking heal.
Don't you got bigger fish to fry?
I was trying to find something to throw at him, but, I should just fucking hit him.
You can't always directly hit these guys because they're brutes. Sometimes you need to web them up.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Ah,
oh, Lord.
Shit.
Yes. Heal.
Do I have a heal left? There we go. Okay.
You used a lot of the energy to do that move instead of heal, which is fine.
This gunk won't save you.
Just keep dodging at the good times or webbing them up.
Man, these guys are. Shit! Is that it? Oh, fuck! Oh, now it's four, man. Shit. Shit, it's four. Oh, man. Those guys are rough. They really are brutes.
Okay, at least it takes you only back to this last fight instead of like all the way back to the beginning. Can you imagine?
Yeah.
All the way back to the beginning of the mission? That would suck.
That'd be pretty annoying, huh?
Right on him, haha. Get wrecked. And I'll let you go. Deal? Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Hey, Doug, you mentioned in your videos on the Rescue Rangers movie that you're not a fan of the CG trying to look like 2D animation. There's a newer anime that uses a style called Beastars that you might actually like. It's more like adult version of Zootopia, but gets a lot deeper on the same issues that Zootopia merely scratched the surface on.
All right, I'll try to check it out at some point. Man, that guy does not let up.
He does not. He doesn't care about your feelings, Spider.
Not at all. Whew.
Finish already, finish them!
Ah!
Oh, see, I would have saved it for a big guy.
Yeah.
That's alright, Doug. You do you, alright? You play the game how you want to play the game.
Boom! Fucking keep dodging these guys for a little bit just to get a little safe away. Oh, I should probably get this guy too.
Yeah. And then you can charge up your punch and really punch the shit out of that guy.
Yeah. So I'm thinking,
You have a finisher available too.
Oh, but it's on the machine gun guy, right? Damn it.
It was, yeah. But you still have a punch available. You can punch him. Whoop. Oh, I thought you were dead. Oh, never mind. Now you can't. You used it for the heal. Which is fine.
Oh, man. That's just...
Oh, they're coming up to get you.
Look at that.
They're climbing.
They're persistent.
They may be big, but they're still agile, Doug.
I'll crush you.
Woo. All right, get him. Look up. Oh, Lord. Okay, I'll stop back here.
Ah, come on. There's only one left. I think there's only one left.
There is, and he was stunned.
Oh, where is it? Oh, there it is.
Well, now he's climbing up. Oh, that was a good dodge.
Boom!
Yes!
All right, that was a good finishing move. Goodbye.
That was good, Doug. That was very good.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
I like the little soft music. Turn the kiddie home music. God, it was like such cinematic music. I was like, okay, well now it's gonna be a cutscene. I'm like, oh wait, no, I actually have to return them. That's right.
You do. Great work. I'm posting in the Mysterious Skull Mystery. Thank you for the 100 bits. This game actually reminds me of a question. What are your guys' opinions on Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse? I absolutely adore that movie, and it's been my top fave ever since.
Oh, that's like my favorite Spider-Man movie still. I mean, it's like No Way Home's pretty close, but it's like that's still my favorite one. I can't wait for the sequel.
Hey, Teo.
Oh, she was...
Got a surprise for you.
What, doing the painting? Or the wall painting, right? Yeah.
What's that? Mm-hmm.
The mural.
Yeah.
Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did.
And for you, half yes, off you on this bit of gum.
Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Doesn't even fucking give you a free slushy or anything. It's bullshit. All right, something. Thanks. Okay.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip.
Oh, I love this.
I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude. Painting there. It's cool. It's Simba. Yeah, what? 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good stuff, you too. Yeah. What? What? What?
Spider-Man spends his afternoon teabagging cars more at 10.
I mean, I don't know. It's pretty fun, actually. That just hit
other
that poor
Spider-Man
character.
Wreaks havoc.
I can't love that just him being known as all the newspapers refer to him as other Spider-Man.
Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want?
Kenton placed up, thank you for the 50 bits. Spider Chaplin, Spider Chaplin. He's a spider, and he's Chaplin.
Businesses and crime families alike.
I'm Uncle Ben. Wait, what? No. Yeah. Sure. Yeah. We'll just say that.
Ooh, there's a crime right below you.
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Let's stop the crime. Or where is it above you? Where is the crime?
On the side, maybe?
Oh.
Wait. Where?
Click your stick and let's see. The R stick.
And, oh, no, that's the yellow thing, that's right.
Yeah, you were flying.
Oh, wait, hold on, this thing, I guess.
Locking on. Got the signal, time to move.
So.
Oh, it wasn't a crime, sorry.
Well, so what is this thing again, where it's like...
Is it intimidation?
Leading towards something? Is it just another...
Yeah. It's another side mission you're searching.
Okay.
For those little chests.
Hey,
and once you're closer, you're going to want to click your right stick in to see. I'm sorry, I got so distracted by side missions.
No, that's right. I mean, like I said, especially if it's a short game, I don't mind.
The underground.
Air Yang Fight. What? Ah. See the little red there?
Yeah, it's probably above on top of the building.
Yeah.
Nope, yeah, I see a question mark, so there's dudes up here. There they are.
Uh-huh.
Get wrecked. Who else wants it?
Oh, there's a lot more than I thought. Okay, alright. I thought there was just a couple. Well, okay. Just,
fine.
More target practice.
Don't worry about it. You're fine. Everything's great.
It's a last up to throw.
There sure is.
Just fucking grabbing everything. I love that one hench lady. It's like, come on, don't give up. Like, come on, we have team building exercises for a reason, guys.
Guys, come on. This is what we practice in villain school. The squad's gonna be so disappointed. 5, 6, 7, 8, and kick.
I mean, oh, there we are. Where you go? Shut off the transmitter. Cyber attacker. Stop that shit.
Where's it? Signal's clear.
I should ask you
about some sort of underground ad blocker.
Man, my wife got Indian food, and I can tell because I can smell it in here. It smells so fucking good.
Author, thank you for the 100 bits. Last bits of the night. This past Tuesday marks the beginning of a lengthy critique period. I've submitted my story in weekly segments for a Twitch author to offer their feedback as I take notes, and this first stream was quite productive, opening eyes to things I hadn't noticed, as well as ways the world of my story could be expanded upon. We'll keep you guys posted.
Cool. Hope it goes well.
Kenton Play Stuff, thanks you for the 50 bits. Have you heard of the Marvel anime done by Madhouse? There's Wolverine, Iron Man, X-Men, and Blade. I've only ever seen Iron Man and X-Men. The Iron Man anime is kind of bland in my opinion, but I love the X-Men anime. Highly recommend if you haven't seen it.
Oh, maybe not. I thought I heard there's like a Wolverine anime, but I might be thinking of something else. No, I don't think I've seen those.
I don't think I have either. Honest Reviewer, thank you for the 100 bits. Now that you've completed the cat mission, you'll unlock a special costume by the end of the game where you have a backpack with the cat inside, and you'll get unique finishes incorporating the cat.
All right, that's pretty cool.
I love the cat costume.
That sounds pretty fun. Does he have little cat ears? Is it this Spider-Man outfit, but he's got little cat ears and little whiskers and a little cat nose? Because that'd be amazing.
The cat is in the backpack.
I know, but can he have a cat costume too? A cat costume? He's got like the little whiskers, and it's a Spider-Man outfit, but he's got little cat ears, little cat nose, and cat whiskers. Come on.
It's gonna be as sexy as Black Cat's outfit.
Okay.
Ho, ho, ho! We've got our first caller coming down the chimney.
I like he is Jameson's abbreviation is just JJJ.
Says, greetings, Jonah. I just want to get your thoughts on Roxanne's new development in Harlem. It's great for jobs.
Kenton Play Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. Regarding your question earlier, if there's a Spider-Gwen and Squirrel-Girl, there technically is. I think it's called Marvel Rising. I've never actually seen it, but it has Squirrel-Girl, Spider-Gwen, Miss Marvel, and some other Marvel heroes that are relatively new.
That ain't the same. They have their own show. At least Spider-Gwen. I feel like Spider-Gwen's popular enough. She should have. And Miles, too. I'm shocked he doesn't have his own show yet.
Here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
It's in our cat.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule.
They look almost exactly the same age.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxanne?
Oh, that's the Lord of the Rings reference. Keep it secret.
Take it if
keep
I don't?
Safe.
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh?
Give me daddy.
Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of devil.
Yeah, they sound like Planet Tears there. Go, Planet!
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Because you're Spider-Man and everything.
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets.
Kind of looks like the thing they're trying to get in the first Avengers movie.
Maybe.
The Tesseract?
Yeah.
If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
I like what they call it in Transformers. It looks the same. You know, it does the same thing. Right? It's just called the Cube. Just very Michael Bay. Looks like a cube. Just got the cube.
That's really cool, right?
Activity tokens. Okay. Oh, we're supposed to look for time capsules now, too. Okay. Yeah, let's view our time capsule.
Bittersweet.
Look at that.
Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Say, man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later.
Jesus, you really traveled to hide those time capsules.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Fast travel locations are now marked on the subway map. Hold X over Miles' apartment or a subway entrance to fast travel. Okay, good to know. But, sorry, I'm assuming I have to fast travel here? Okay, I guess I do. Wonder, look at the new suits. Okay.
GRK Pectis, thank you for the 50 bits. Do you remember the first movie you saw as a kid that you hated? For me, it was North.
I'm trying to remember, because I get that question a lot. It's a good question, too, because it's always fun to think, what's the first movie we remember? I didn't like that. I remember somebody else bringing up Super Mario Brothers, the Super Mario Brothers movie, so I always answer it that way. I'm like, no, I know I hated movies before then, but I can't remember what it was. Why am I hearing sounds but not seeing anything? Oh, there we are. Okay. I don't know. I gotta think about it. I gotta, like, go back and see, like, the movies I grew up with and be like, yeah, what was the first one where I'm like, that was bad?
You got the house key? Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow.
Are you? I got a South Park thing going on with the orange and green.
It's gonna be fine.
Hey, can I web the snowman here? I can't. Oh, can I punch it? No. Boo.
You're Miles right now, bro.
I know, but you see a snowman, you just gotta beat it up.
No, Doug.
Education.
No.
Save the
Are you telling
school.
Me when you see a snowman walking down the street, you punch it?
Every single time. Except there was one time I took pictures, I don't know where the pictures are, but somebody actually did do the snowman from Calvin and Hobbes, where they're like destroying each other and like holding the heads up and stuff. Like, it was the coolest goddamn thing. There were something like 8 of them. It was so goddamn cool. Those I would not destroy, because I already kind of destroyed.
Last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while. What do you think about Rio Morales?
It's still hard to think of mom as a politician.
It's like, I want to try all this stuff, and I, but it's a game. Educating them, but I want to know what it tastes like. I want to know all of it.
I mean, you can interact with some of it.
Yeah. See the artwork here. Oh, it's supposed to name again.
That looks really cool.
I never got a name, did I?
You're welcome.
Oh, it did say an oh. Just in there. Or maybe it was. She already popped up. Okay. Oh. Yeah, it's the same person from before, right? They entered the shop and everything?
Yep, and it was the same,
working on the okay, so that's like what she does.
It's
she does like murals and stuff.
Artist.
Okay.
Yeah, murals. There you go.
I basically already mastered Espanol. Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Earth, fire, wind, water, heart. Go planet by your powers combined.
Hey, I am Spider-Man.
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
You must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am.
Well, this guy, he's got kind of a sexy voice. You must be proud. I am Antonio.
Yeah, he only had a bit part, but he's like, I'm gonna make this sexy.
I love that, Doug. That voice actor somewhere, his ears just perked up, and he's like, someone called my voice sexy.
He was like asleep, and suddenly he's just like, somebody called me sexy.
Another request on Monday. Handle
Gloria. Hey.
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just
Do we know Gloria? Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break.
Did he work at Feast? I can't remember.
Don't worry about
Miles?
It.
Yeah.
Enjoy your mom's speech.
Pretty sure he did some volunteer. I can't remember, honestly.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember.
I mean, I think he's been there with Peter.
I'm trying to remember if she was in, like, the first game or something, because it says Feast here.
Yeah, Gloria was in the first game.
Okay, she was. Okay. I was trying to remember. Man, like, the sound they have of, like, the music going on in the background stuff. God, it's just so detailed.
Honest Reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. The time capsules are like the backpacks from the first game. So the backpacks were also Easter eggs from old Spider-Man comics. Also, to answer your question, Doug, Miles doesn't wear anything cat-related, but the cat will have an adorable Spidey mask.
All right, that's a good compromise.
It's really cute. I love that costume. I love the cat Spider-Man.
Food trucks. Maybe even better than Brooklyn.
Your order's up. Thank you so much.
I thought he was going to steal it for a second. Your order's up. Oh, well, thank you.
JRK Pectus, thank you for the 50 bits. Question for both of you. Who was your first fictional crush? Mine was She-Hulk from Hulk, the animated series.
Trying to think. I remember the first, like, whoa, awakening for me was probably Michelle Pfeiffer as Catwoman. Just that voice and everything was like, whoa. But I'm trying to think, like, the first person where I was like, she's cool, but I don't know why. Maybe April O'Neil? I remember always liking that character and stuff, but, yeah, but probably toss it between those two.
I was an anime kid, so I fell in love with Tuxedo Mask.
Only.
With or without the mask and costume?
Both.
Ah.
Both,
Doug. You said that, like, clearly both.
Duh.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Transporting new form, its experimental fuel across the city.
Woo! No, that's bad!
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
Oh, how crazy it would be if, like, she was behind him. He'd have to, like, find a relative and stuff. And kind of like Spider-Verse, honestly. Yeah, that'd be crazy. I love those gauntlets. Those are so cool. Let's do it. Woo! All right, so how am I supposed to get... Oh, is that another one where you, like, weapon?
I believe you might also have to Venom Punch him.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Kenton Play Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. What's the first movie you remember walking out of? For me, it was Gulliver's Travel starring Jack Black. My mom and I went to see it and walked out when Jack put out a castle fire by peeing on it.
It's not many movies I walk out of, and I did end up reviewing them later for nostalgia. I did walk out of the remake, The Haunting. I think that was the first one. Oh, no! Oh, that took me down fast. Shit, okay. Ah, fuck, we're up to, what, 5 now? Ah, oh, goddamn.
It's alright, Doug.
I was gonna say, maybe get past this level and probably call it a night after that. And I also walked out of the sequel to Zorro. I definitely walked out of it too. I was just like, yeah, no, I can't do this movie. Because I love the other Antonio Banderas one. I was so pissed when I was like, this is the follow-up? What the hell?
I don't know if I've ever actually walked out of a movie before.
It really has to piss me off in just the right way to do it. Because I don't like doing it. I'm like, I paid money for this. I want to get my entertainment's worth. Like, it has to really be fucking up. Man, they are...
He's really messing you up.
Yeah. Brother, man. They mean business.
They do. Honest reviewer, thank you for the 50 bits. Gloria was the homeless woman you helped during the tutorial levels of the first game.
Oh, okay. Good remember. Hey, where's the guy with the big gauntlets? I got the Venom Punch ready to go. Where is that guy?
He was up on the stage. There
is he? Okay.
Hey. No! Did it on a different guy! Oh, there you go.
Boom!
There you go! Nice, Doug.
Woo!
You attacked the wrong route.
There we go.
It was just that bro. Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Heather, do you ever use inflection when you see the three dots, the ellipses? Yeah, sometimes, yeah, totally. GRK Pectis, thank you for the 50 bits. I'm not a fighter and definitely not a gangster at all, but if the Tinkerer gave me those cyberpunk-style weapons, I would sign up right now, whatever her cause.
They are pretty cool.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Honestly, you give me cool enough weapons, maybe. Maybe I'll join your cause.
Ooh.
Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. We're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Stop you.
Ooh,
and
come back, come back.
Guns.
Yeah, fuck that light.
Fuck that light to hell!
Like, who cares? Two weapons. Heather, you'll set up for a cause for a mini freezer. It's a micro freezer, thank you very much. And I have a year supply of Hot Pockets, so that's a win.
Hot Pockets! So... Alright, I gotta know, how does that work? Is it just like, well, whenever you need Hot Pockets, just let us know, or do they just keep sending you Hot Pockets?
I have 52 coupons for 52 boxes, a box a week, Doug.
That's pretty special. I always wondered how that worked, like, you know, yeah, wasn't me a year's supply and everything, it's like, so now I know. Now I know how they justify that. Oh, shit! Straight to the ground! Just like, go! Just splat.
I'm at home, but if you come to the hospital...
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. Even let you sign my cast.
Oh, this is an interesting question from David. Is there a movie your mother forbade you to watch that you were, like, mad that you missed out on because you couldn't watch it?
A lot! Actually, the one where I was really thankful she said, no, you can't see this, was Garbage Pail Kid. She actually said I couldn't see it because it was PG. And again, I mean, PG really did mean, like, you should have your parents with you or there's something in here that might be bad. And, you know, it's the equivalent of PG-13 back then. And, she said I absolutely could not see Garbage Pail Kids, and I loved Garbage Pail Kids. I'm like, no, let me see it. I'm so glad she kept me from that, because I think it would have made me dumber. That's still, like, the worst movie I've ever seen. I might have even thanked her for it. Like, years later, I saw, I'm like, you know, Mom, I don't know if you're married, but you forbade me from seeing this movie, and I'm so glad you did. This is the worst film I've ever seen. She's like, a mother knows.
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Love that music. Oh, shit.
Get wrecked. Okay, the name of Tinkerer gets me every time, though.
Oh, just the name Tinkerer?
Yes, it's such a weird name.
I think it is, too. The Tinkerer.
It's too close to Tinkler, and that's unacceptable for me.
Or it sounds like Tinkerbell, like, I'm the Tinkerer. It sounds like a character for, like, that Tinkerbell show or movie series that was out.
Yeah.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Boom! Oh, Finn! Okay. Oh, it would have been cool if it was the boss. Oh, well. But that's his mother, right? The one that's running for office or whatever?
Stabilizing it.
Yes. His mom is.
That would have been cooler, but Finn's not bad.
Keep him busy.
That gear is pretty cool. Alright, let's see if I can get through here.
We believe in you. Because this will be a rough place to come back to.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking.
I'm fine. But did you see? The Tinkerer.
Honest reviewer, thank you for the 100 bits. Go, go, go! Splat. That's why we call you the Fallen Doug.
That's why I call you the other Spider-Man.
Tire to the face.
People are trapped over there. I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Oh no!
Oh.
Wait. One more going. If that doesn't work, just come back next week.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. Tinker, a verb, to attempt to repair or improve something in a casual or desultory way, often to no useful effect.
Yeah, but just sounds funny.
Right, like I understand the word tinker, but...
Yeah, I'm with you, it sounds like tinkle.
It's not ominous, you know what I mean?
It's not like, the tinkler! Like, you just can't say that and be like, oh no!
If I could put everything together...
Oh, man!
Not your fault, man. I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention.
Ooh, you were stuck in a corner there. Pay attention. Figure it out.
Though. Nobody put Spidey in a corner.
Nobody put Spidey in the corner.
All right, I'll come back to you.
Your time will come, don't worry.
The bridge is coming down.
Speaking of which, boom!
Stop this.
You might want to heal.
Man! Brother!
Wow.
All right, one more. Then we'll call it quits.
Kevin Lane, thank you for the 50 bits. The reason why the greatest of enemies are the closest of friends and family is because fiction writers want heroes to demonstrate their courage by facing the ones they care the most about. Remember Rapunzel's Tangled Adventures?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. No, even in, without going to spoilers, even in Spider-Verse, I felt like they did that. It worked out great.
But did you see the Tinkerer?
Even the Tinkerer, it's like, yeah, it just sounds funny.
Kenton Plays Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. I'm not sure if I've already asked this before, but by any random chance, have you ever heard of a VHS tape series called Toby Terrier and His Video Pals? It was intended for younger children and was a puppet show about dogs running a TV station. It even had a toy of the main character, Toby, and you could react to whatever VHS episode was what you were watching. It was pretty innovative for the 90s.
No, it might have been a little past my time, or maybe if I saw a picture sometimes that'll remind me, I'll be like, oh my god, I totally repressed this until I saw, you know, a picture of it to remind me, but, the name is not reminding me of anything.
Nice. Mess him up. Yes.
Ah.
No.
People are trapped over there. I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Come on. Woo.
There you go.
Boom. Those finishing moves, I feel like, got better in between games. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh my god, that is so cool. What? Oh, put out the fire, I see. Woo!
The bus! I can web it to the bridge!
The what? The bus? What? Okay,
the bus
okay!
Right there.
Right? I'm just supposed to keep webbing it, right?
Circle triangle, there you go.
There we go.
Everybody get out!
There we go, okay. Oh shit!
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Oh. Man, this bridge falling apart is impressive.
I know, imagine it on PS5!
It's just, that was pretty impressive on PS4, man.
This.
Be funny if that was MJ. Nah, man, you should say it like, I did this! Mm!
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I love how he's always called the other Spider-Man. That's why you need a name! You need a different name.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us! I'm recording this.
Dude,
put that phone away now.
Put that phone away now.
Most realistic part of the game.
This is your last warning.
I saved him.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
That's cool.
Oh my God. Did he go over? Did they push him?
Roxanne being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Yeah, that bridge falling apart was so cool. That really felt like it was something out of a movie. Yeah, I'm assuming we can't just stop in the middle of a cutscene, so we're just
no, not in the middle of a cutscene.
It cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Trying to work on my logo if it's invisible.
She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up. No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
God, look at the textures on the skin there. It's so crazy.
Mom! Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
She's like, I'm not busy enough at all. Yeah, just got a cast. I know, but I love it. You made the offer. Yeah, I know.
Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Let's redesign the suit that I already redesigned. Okay, now I see what you're saying about, like, jumping ahead a little bit with the suit. All right, that's really funny. I don't care how often this cliche has been done, this montage. I love it. I love it in movies. It's the coolest thing. Putting the costume together, like training the new gadgets and everything. The music.
Forgot how long this went on. Sorry.
Yeah, sorry too.
We're good.
There we go. Alrighty. Cool. Alright. I think that's a good...
Let's do a manual save just in case, Doug.
Good idea. I mean, I would assume it was saved there, but not a bad idea.
Yeah.
New save data.
Really quick. Penton Plays Stuff, thank you for the 50 bits. Last bit, message of the stream. I have a really great game for you to try in Disneycember. If you haven't heard of it already, it's an SNES game called Maui, Mallard, and Cold Shadow. It has Donald Duck as it has a treasure hunter, and its selling point is that you can later play as a ninja Donald Duck.
All right. I'm sure I'll check that out.
All right. Cool. That's it.
Cool. Well, awesome. Well, thank you all so much again. Do remember, we have content here 5 days a week. We'll have our schedule right over there that you can check it out. I'm having a great time with this. I hope you are too. And I guess we will just see you all next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Take care. Bye-bye.